Fuck it, we're doing it live. All right. Currently waiting for Rob to get on the voice here, but... one moment, please. I'm going to change this thumbnail in a moment. Because, well, long story. Change thumbnail. Yeah, boy. All right, we got 3 people watching so far. Hello, Mira. What's up? I'm glad you could make it. I am now using a webcam. So... once Rob gets on, we can actually get this thing started, and we can get to this. So. I'll whip out my phone, too, so I can keep up with the chat there. Apparently Mira likes this setup a lot. I'm glad you do. All right. Let's get the game booted up so you guys can stop looking at this silly meme picture. And I will explain the rules once Rob gets on. I mean, the rules are already on the side there, but... you know, this went a lot smoother in my head. Not gonna lie. Let me know if audio levels are alright. I got a new microphone, new headset, you know, new setup. So, let's see if everything works out okay. This may sound weird, but I imagined you look different. Eh. Well, that's fair. That's fair. Still waiting for Rob. Still waiting for the game to come on. Looks like the stream is... a little bit behind. 20 seconds or so, but it's no big deal. In the meantime, I'm just gonna play... something while I wait for Rob to get on, then I can good grief. Let's play this old thing I made. Like, this is literally the first thing I ever made in the editor, ever. And I do mean ever. This is like 2015, 2016. This is literally just 2 floors. It's a stupid cutscene thing. I think this is actually based off my old dorm. This area, funnily enough. Guy's dead. That's literally it. Rob, damn it. Oh, I think he's on. Hold on. Oh, good. Yes. Let me jump in with Rob. Hello!
Matt?
Oh, can you hear me? You're very quiet. Let me turn up your volume.
Alright.
Can the chat hear Rob?
I'm gonna have to mute the stream, though.
So oh, good idea. That's what I've done already.
W. How delayed is this? Because it doesn't even look like you've responded to me yet.
How delayed? Oh, I want to say 20 or 30 seconds.
Oh, wow. You can change that in OBS.
Oh, yeah?
It depends on how good your internet is, though.
Maybe I should set it to a lower latency. But since I have to restart the stream, that would not be convenient. Oh shit.
Yeah, might as well just roll with it.
Oh, God damn it. Alright, we're just gonna roll with this, I guess.
Alright.
So, alright.
Well, you play, I'll look at the delayed stream and react to the chat.
alright, fair enough. So, here are the rules, even though they're in the sidebar, they're just gonna explain them. Basically, I'm drinking White Claw because I'm not very good at holding alcohol, and I think beer tastes absolutely awful, and I can't stand it.
Really?
I never tried a beer I liked. So, going with seltzer instead. No, but I'll consider it.
You got the White Claw, ain't no laws on the claw.
Jeez, never heard that one before. How are volume levels going with Rob, by the way? We got 9 people watching, guys. There we go.
I can't help with the volume, because I'd hear double Mac.
Alright. Oh shit, this is actually kind of hard to pour.
And I've got straight whiskey. Just kidding.
Oh, nice. How apropos.
I would... depending on what you play, I would die if it
was... Oh, I'm playing some... I'm playing some gems. Let me just open the volume mixer, turn up Discord so we can hear you better. So I can hear you better. Because I'm just...
Dan Hardcastle. Plank says Dan Hardcastle from Nerdcube is live streaming Paladin.
I've been told...
Like Dan Hardcastle?
I've been told I look like Nerdcube by multiple people. So, I mean, I don't know about that, but...
I don't see it.
Maybe before the beard I looked a little bit more like him. But anyway, we are starting, actually, like an itinerary. This is going to be kind of a long stream, so I just should get going before we waste any more time. The first 3 things I actually have lined up in order, and after that I'm going to let you pick, Rob, from a list of things. I'm not going to tell you about any of them, I'm just going to give you the names, and then you tell me which one you ought to choose first. So we are starting with a campaign called Stories of the Storm, which looks all right, which is around here somewhere.
Stories of the Storm.
Yeah, it's 2 levels by Spindle T. I need to have the thing pulled up on my phone because I literally forgot the rules. My own fucking drinking game.
Okay, yeah, I should probably read over them. So the bathroom dodger.
Perfect. Yeah.
Making faces. MA assets or the aesthetic. Anything that's black that isn't an outline. So wall misuse. Overuse. I can't help with the overuse music. No color scheme. So clown vomit, is that what we say?
Yeah, clown vomit, but, like, really bad clown vomit. Like, clown vomit after a total bender.
Okay, if you're like, whoa, okay, recolors, the hiders behind the table, which isn't a necessarily bad thing, but it's...
If I see it, like, it's more of a subjective thing. If I see it used poorly, then I'm gonna...
Hallway, lowercase dialogue, percent dialogue. Honestly...
The percent dialogue thing only applies to campaigns if there's no indication that they're Russian language initially.
If it surprises you.
Yeah, if it surprises you, yeah.
Okay. Honestly, going through, like, just random new entries on the workshop would get us a lot of these, too.
True, but I have been...
What's the difference between a sip and a shot with a...
A sip and a shot? Oh, I mean, shot's about an ounce. A sip is just, you know, I just sip this. I mean, it's... Yeah. I mean, all I've had for dinner was, like... A bag of trail mix, so,
Ooh, okay, you're gonna get hit harder than I did. I had a whole lasagna and then a cinnamon roll.
Oh, wow.
Because I'm a tubby boy.
I was gonna have a burrito, but then I found out, I didn't have it in the fridge. I thought I had one left, but I guess not. Go on.
That's a bad feeling. Okay, they're saying I'm a little quiet. I don't know if you can boost my volume.
Let me see if I can, actually. If I can go into,
Can you just go into the volume mixer and boost up, Chrome?
Yeah, that...
Whatever you're using.
Boost up Chrome. Oh, I'm boost... Oh, I'm just... I have the Discord app open. So, yeah, that's what I've been doing. I'll boost up a little bit more.
I was going to stream this on my side, too, but then I was like, there's no volume. And it's going like, to be so delayed.
Oh, yeah. Am I coming in too loud? Hang on, I think by... How the volume sounding now? Rob,
and
say something, I guess?
They can barely hear me.
What the hell? Let me...
I'm gonna have to listen for myself.
All right.
Hello?
Sounding all right?
Yeah, it sounds like you need to boost me up still somewhere.
Ooh, okay, and I've got you turned up 200%. I have you... You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to open up a volume mixer and turn down the volume of the other applications, especially my own mic. Let's turn down the gain. Oh, sorry.
We're still in the technical difficulties phase.
Yeah.
Stream.
Oh god, every single freaking stream. Every single stream, I just... Something goes wrong. You can tell I'm not very proficient at this.
It takes a bit. And I'm still not that good at it. Are you using OBS?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Yeah, especially if you don't remember like how you had your sound settings last time.
Yeah. And I didn't... I also didn't take into account like a Discord phone or a voice call. So,
yeah,
wasn't testing for that.
It's weird how things just aren't balanced.
Yeah. I would ask about game volume, but there's no game volume yet, so y'all ready to get started? Rob, I'm asking you.
I'm quiet, goddamn.
Oh my God.
I'm ready.
Alright, Rob says he's ready. Yeah?
One thing you could do is just boost me up through Discord.
But that's what I already have you up to 200%, yeah.
Okay. So like, right click the little speakerphone.
And
thing
I also went into the volume control and turned up Discord to the max.
Oh, okay.
I don't know how the hell.
Well, then maybe I can try to talk louder then.
Can you turn up your mic gain or anything like that? I don't know.
Yeah, let's give that a shot.
Yep. All right. Right-click Rob Salmon, hit block. Oh, also, I have bottles of water so I don't get hungover. So, God, I don't know if I spelled it out in the chat enough. Oh, and we have 17 concurrent viewers, Rob. How exciting.
Oh, boy.
Hello, all these people.
Watching us fumble with the volume. I can't make it any higher than it already is.
God damn it.
You've really, like, gone into the volume mixer?
Yeah, I have. I turned up Discord all the way. I'm going to mess around with, maybe I'll turn down OBS a little bit.
Well, OBS is everything.
Oh, well, right. Yeah, that makes sense. What am I saying? I'll turn up OBS then. But then again, this can turn
just
my
shout
voice
for the whole stream.
Whole stream. I'll turn down my own mic a little bit, and I'll turn down I'll turn down my own microphone a little bit, see if that helps.
Already halfway through my first Corona. You better hurry up.
We haven't even started yet.
I like beer. Come on.
All right, let's go. Let's go. We're starting with this campaign. Okay, we got.
Is that a badness combat face?
Okay, hang on. There's a lot to take in here.
No, it's a satellite dish.
Does this thing have tile mods that aren't working? Rob, wait till you see this. This is a. Oh man, this was a bad idea.
Ooh, anti-ridster.
Oof, my henchman. This guy has an obvious recolor of henchman. You want to take a sip for that?
I have not seen it yet.
Oh shit, you're 20 seconds behind me, goddammit.
Let me refresh
this. If you actually lived in Texas, you know, like maybe we could do this in the same room or something.
Yeah. Okay, well there's
his face is a little janky too.
The copy flash dude is a recolor. Right. So that's a
taking a sip for him and taking a sip for henchman too. Cause he's both an obvious recolor and his
dude, white henchman should have been a shot. People love white henchmen.
God, well, too late now. I've already established the rules.
Also
his mouth is fucked up.
Talking out the side.
Did I call
him? Oh yeah, no, he screwed up the frames.
Yeah, changed my number and didn't have a home phone.
There's a little bit of shading on that beanie, but not near the.
It looks like pillow shading
edge.
Though. I mean, it's. Transferred to Alaska, so we're in Alaska. So that's a sip, right? Or is that a shot for a non Miami or a Russia?
Yeah, Russia's a shot too. Yeah, whitewashing in the current year.
Dude, also, yes.
If Twitter found out about the Hotline Miami workshop, over.
Okay, we have a lot of dialogue so far. Waiting out the storm, hell yes. January two. Okay, no, he's giving. Oh, this is after 2005. Okay. Exposition. Oh, okay, we're not seeing the whole thing. He's just kind of going in and expositing. Oh, hey, is this flashback? This could be cool. Alright, this is another recolor of the soldier guy.
Is Takami Flash's lips like that in the vanilla game? Did Dennis just give up on trying to give him a mouth?
I think so, yeah. I mean, he's a super minor character, so what can I say? Well, the henchman's a little jank. He'll take a sip of this, too. Do we want to call this a bad sprite? Do we want to take a whole shot for this? Hold on.
You've got to ask me these questions in that, like, a 30-minute delay.
Oh, goddammit. You know what? Fuck it. We're going to take a shot for this helmet, because it doesn't look very good.
Okay. Ooh. For the white helmet?
Yep.
Those top-down sprites aren't good at all, either. It just showed up.
Ooh.
For me.
Oh, yikes. Yeah, I didn't even notice that.
That helmet!
Yeah! Yeah, I know!
I was laughing at the recolor helmet. That's definitely, like, my skull is soft, and I have to wear this at all times.
Oh! He's Chihuahua Man. Oh, hey, it's a door with Russian graffiti on it, okay. That's kind of a cool detail, I guess. Spare 5 points.
That's a custom sprite.
Yeah.
Did this just come out?
Oh yeah, this came out very recently. Okay, no cutscene before combat level, which I appreciate.
Oh, they called it Pliskin.
Yeah. I noticed that. I thought it was the other guy for a second there, and I got confused. Anyway, a couple things I'd like to note. I am not on my Adderall for obvious reasons. So if I'm not paying attention to things as much as I should be now, wait until I get buzzed, and then wait until I get hammered, if that ever happens.
That's what they're here for, don't you worry. Part of.
Oh, yeah.
On music mod for this?
No, this one doesn't come with a music mod.
Okay. What's playing right now?
This is, damn it. It's one of the part. No, no, it's the Final Cut song.
Okay.
Ah, damn it.
Okay. Alcohols, shit, I told you that before the stream. Are you mixing alcohol right now?
No, I'm not. That's the thing, I'm not on... A lot of the reason why I'm doing this so late is because I can't mix alcohol with my medication, or I might, like, literally have a stroke and die. Because that shit's a big deal.
That'd be a fun stream highlight, though. You definitely get on streamistakes.com or whatever it's
called. Oh, God.
Start foaming at the mouth. No, that's good. I wanted it to be later at night because I just didn't want to day drink and feel bad about myself.
Oh, yeah. Alright. Are we... I guess we're going back, huh? Oh, no, we're going up the stairs, right? Oh, wait, this is Russia, so I just took a shot for nothing! Or a sip, I guess. Whatever,
I
no big
like
deal.
Taking a shot for... I think drinking for Russia makes more sense.
I mean, yeah, but it's also really common, and I don't want to die of alcohol poisoning.
It's your fault. You created this genre.
I did.
Yeah, fat guy's on stream, and everyone's just like, F. Yeah, it literally said Siberia, 2005.
Yeah.
What happened in 2005?
I don't know. I mean, honestly, this could be a, you know, alt history, like, you know?
It probably is.
I mean, as far as I'm aware, we didn't have, like, an American Spec Ops squad going into Siberia in 2005, yet, so...
There's a reason they send people they don't like.
That's true. That's true.
I don't get Twitch chats, like, on popular ones. Like, why would you even participate in it?
Yeah, it's like, they just flies by, man.
Yeah, it's just, like, he does stuff.
Oh, that guy, he wasn't stuck in the wall, but he was kind of making the door derp out. Does that count as a shot? Nah, you know what? Let's not count that as a shot, because that's not the same principle. Where am I going?
I'll drink when you drink.
Fair enough.
Yeah, they got Nova 6 and that inside. No, they got multiple rooms.
Yeah. I guess that's what that is, huh? Where's the last... Am I missing something?
It's called the Storm.
Oh yeah, like, it's literally two... Right now it's literally two guys in a cabin. Oh, the weapons are custom when you pick them up, so I guess it's... There wasn't anything in the description about a custom boss, though, so that's a little confusing.
Maybe you didn't know.
Maybe they didn't know. Transition floor, I think. No? No, it's not.
I really like their plaid soldier outfits.
Overwatch, this is Splinter reporting in. We have severed a casualty
report.
Alright,
people are asking you to turn the game volume down.
Oh, goddamn. Alright. Sorry, guys. Thank you for letting me know now, and,
Yeah, they can barely hear me. And that's a shame, because I'm the funniest part of this thing.
He's not wrong, folks. Alright, I'm turning down the game volume.
I'm just laughing at his fucking helmet.
Yeah, it's great, isn't it? Anyway, I turned down the desktop volume here, so... Or wait a minute, if I turn down the desktop volume, that would turn down your volume.
Yeah, that's me too.
Oh, yeah. Goddamn, I'm a freaking fool. Alright. I know how to fix this. We are turning down the game volume a lot, and we're turning up the desktop volume a lot. So they'll probably be able to hear you better now.
I never play the game with, like, more than 3 pegs on the volume in the, in the music slider, like, from the start menu.
Mm-hmm. Oh, fair enough.
So you can turn that down.
The reason why I turned it all the way up is so it doesn't, we don't have a quiet music glitch. Oh, but, yeah. I'm just glad we made it out of that garbage in one piece, man. I'll never forget this day. God blessed us with survival in exchange for James's life. Okay. Okay. May he rest in peace. No punctuation. That's the end of this first level.
God
works.
Now
we're on to the second level. I promise this will get more fun for the both of us once we get to the worst stuff, because I have a backlog of gems.
Oh, they can finally hear me. Hey, guys. Sorry.
Hey, sorry about all that. That's my fault. I was telling the story about the boar. There's a little bit of missing punctuation, but for the most part, this grammar's okay. It's not one of the things I have on my list. Oh, calls 89, so this is the Hotline Universe. Okay. I was 7 when it was on the news. What about them? What if you told you got one of those? What if I told you I got one of those calls? Ooh, this guy's an old 50 Blessings guy. Oh yeah, he's got gray hair, so I guess he's meant to be old? Okay. Fair enough. You give me
he's got the most cherubic face in the whole game.
Yeah, I know. But it didn't cooperate. It implied they'd harm little David, sick bastards. Wait, little David. Okay, so I guess this guy had a son named David. Okay, so now I guess we're going back to 89 and following... This guy's 50 Blessings shenanigans. Yep. New Meadows, Idaho. That is a sip. Oh, let me refill this a little bit.
Well, now we know where the creator lives.
Oh god, it's Jacket's face from the Ashes thing. With hair. Except it's recolored. So I guess that's another sip, huh?
I'm looking forward to seeing this. Is it a cutscene in the game?
Or yeah, this is a cutscene at the beginning of the level, but it's not like combat.
Yeah.
It's not combat, so.
I always laugh because that's a good old Molotov milkshake, Richard.
Yeah. This is Nigel from Idaho Funeral Services. Has the loved one passed away recently? Do you fear for the life of the ones you love most? Your girlfriend? Maybe even your child? Wow, subtle. Why not come down?
Did your girlfriend get shot in your bathroom?
Yeah.
Where your toilet would have been?
I know funeral services, fine, blah, blah, blah. Gave him the address. Stands in shock. Parentheses. Oh god, it's them. I knew this day would come. They said they were gonna hurt little David or my Jesse. I don't have a choice now, do I? Plot twist, his girlfriend's named David and his son's named Jesse.
That's pretty gay.
That's pretty gay. Anyway, this late. Well, it's called. She's a trap. I needed down the shop. Something happened. What happened? I don't know. He just said he needed my help. I'll be back before you know. I promise. I'll be sweetie. I love you too. Okay. So I'm not paying much attention to the dialogue. I'm just kind of speeding.
There's a lot of dialogue to click through.
There is. This is a lot of dialogue. And I've already had... Oh, okay. Now we're in combat.
It becomes hard to read when you're streaming. I know how it feels.
Yeah. There's a little bit of residual stage anxiety. Oh, really?
Remember in From the Ashes with Jackie gets cancer and his eyes get all fucking huge? Like,
his eyes get what?
Like, he has eyes now because he's bald.
Oh yeah, that was a little weird. Okay, this level... I'm not seeing the... Didn't I only set up like two tropes for the levels? I don't remember. Ah, goddammit.
The wood floor and the wood walls. Holy shit, I hate wood walls.
You hate wood walls. I think they can be used sparingly. I mean, for exteriors, I think they work. Do it like this. It's a little overdue. Oh, shit.
White wall game. Bathroom idol.
Oh wait, where? Ah. Don't scare me like that, Rob. Also, I think it's Dodger idols. Oh wait, is it bathroom idols or Dodger idols or both? No, it's Dodger idols in bathrooms and regular enemy idols who are like stuck in walls so they don't hear you or see you when you come close. Or idols ever hear you, what am I saying? Also, think about it. 50 blessings in Idaho, that raises some implications, doesn't it?
What's the implicate?
Like, the 50 blessings actually is kind of a nationwide thing. Because, like, it can be taken a couple of ways. What Dennis says in the end of Hotline 1, he could be lying, you know? But, you know. I mean,
why are the Russians in Idaho, though? Other than the fact that the creator probably lives there.
You know what? That's a good point. Why are the Russians in Idaho? Maybe they just want all the potatoes for their vodka.
Yeah, maybe. Is that what Idaho's known for? I probably couldn't even point it out on a map.
It's the funny... I could, but I don't know what they're... I don't know what they do. I don't know what they're famous for.
They have the cheese hats, I think.
No, that's Wisconsin.
Oh, well. I guess not every 50, all 50 states can be memorable.
Oh. I literally keep forgetting Indiana, even though my brother went there for like fucking semester so far for school, which is kind of sad. Okay, the darkness here is throwing me off a little bit because I keep thinking there's a door there at a glance, and I keep forgetting
there's
not.
Multiple layers of darkness.
No, it just looks like the It just looks like darkness over a different color of floor. It looks like multiple layers, but it's just a similar but different looking floor type.
I'm pretty sure there's two layers of darkness right there.
No, check this out.
I can't check it out.
Oh, right. it's a little hard to tell on stream, but take my word for it, there's not. If you don't believe me, y'all can play this yourself.
I just realized Idaho is a place and people actually live there. Sad, isn't it? It makes you think.
Hey, that's what I think about Alabama. Oh god damn. If I'm this shit at playing when I'm sober, think about how bad I'm gonna be when I'm drunk.
Alabama's memorable because they have a really good football team and they're all inbred.
Okay, fair enough. No, I mean, I think it's sad that people live in Alabama for different reasons. Also because they're all inbred, yes.
Roll Tide.
Isn't that the only state where bestiality is legal too?
I don't know that.
I think in 49 states, bestiality is illegal. And then there's that one outlier. You know?
I'm not going to Google it, though.
I don't remember. That could be outdated information, so take that with a grain of salt.
Where is bestiality legal? Tickets to Alabama.
Okay. He's not stuck in a wall. He reacted to me, so we're not going to do it for him. We got that guy with the double barrel. Hey, come at me. Yeah, here he goes. Oh, God, there was an idol there. I almost missed him. Oh, that would have been bad. All right, who's left? Rob, I can see how you were so frustrated with my level design back in 2016. Oh, no, our arrow's there. Okay.
Yeah, it just doesn't flow. You're just, like, picking dudes off, and it's like, so long as I don't screw it up.
Yeah, it feels really like... kind of static. What the heck are these pipes? they put the fat guys in the white suits. I mean, it's a personal nitpick, but I just don't like when that's done, you know?
It's definitely someone who doesn't understand game design over, like, story stuff.
Yeah.
Because they're like, it doesn't make any sense that they're in different outfits. And is like, it's clearly there, I mean, so you can see at a glance.
Exactly, yeah. It's a game design thing. Like you just said, I'm just... Okay, I swear when I get more drunk, I'm just gonna start repeating everything you say and laughing at like 20% more shit.
Good.
Oh, that guy's stuck in a wall. Let's take a shot for him. Hold on.
Alright. Oh, there's a meth lab. Hmm. Gotta blow it up.
I know, it's not a trope though. Yeah!
Is this dude 50B? He's not in a mask.
The implication is he's 50B. And
but he's not in a mask.
He was given a Peter mask, so I don't know.
And he's not
maybe
wearing
we'll get
it?
An explanation. I mean, yeah, he's not wearing it, but maybe we'll get an explanation for why.
Those, plants that he's stuck in are tricky because their hitbox is not the same as their sprite.
Oh, like the holder?
Yeah. That, like, plant thing.
Oh, you know
it's,
what?
It's really
you're
fucky
right.
In the editor.
I never noticed that until just now. Oh, more you know. What's up, bitch?
There's so many weird things you notice. I learned recently that those little alcohol containers...
They're tinted red.
There's like some sort of darkness tint to it, yeah.
Yeah, I noticed that for a while, and so I just started replacing the bunker mask sprites with like alcohol bottles and stuff.
Yeah, it's I was like trying to use it to make something on the floor, like to be able to walk over it, and it was not the right color. It was driving me nuts.
You gotta go for the
50
blessings flag though. That's the best sprite to use for things that are on the floor without a shadow.
Oh, does it not have a shadow?
Nope.
Hmm, okay. Yeah, that's probably what I should use. I think the reason I wanted to use it is because of how many frames it was, and because it was like...
this is actually fun! When you walked out this way and dodged all this gunfire. That's actually kind of cool. I didn't do that.
Are you going down those pipes?
Yeah. I don't know why I didn't do that to begin with, but I guess I'm just playing like a coward. Oh, those guys are like way off screen though.
That's a failing at Hotline Miami, is it doesn't really reward you for doing it hard.
Yeah.
For going hard on it. Other than like the combo, that doesn't matter.
Yeah.
The intent.
Oh, hey, take a close look at the fat guys in the white suits, and I'm gonna take another shot for them. Not a shot, I'm gonna take a sip for them.
Their big old grin.
It's obvious recolor. Like, if you look closely, the highlighting is fucked up, and the eyes are... the shading is all screwed up.
Are the eyes white?
No, they're like some other weird fucking color. I don't know how to describe it, but they look janky as hell.
There's like 8 million... He made his own, that's funny.
Yeah.
I guess no one goes to the wiki
anymore. I mean, props to him. I mean, you know what? You're probably right. I guess for a lot of new folks, it doesn't occur... I guess for a lot of folks, it doesn't occur to them to, like, Okay, I'm just gonna say right now, I don't think we're gonna get through the entire backlog today. That would be unrealistic. But we're definitely gonna get through the first three things, and then I'd like to show you some stuff in my backlog.
Alright.
And then we're gonna finish with Tony Baloney when we're drunk. Tony Baloney or Tony in the Hat, whichever one you prefer. What the hell? This fat guy's running around the level to get to me because his pathfinding screwed up. That's something I learned. If you clutter up two levels too much, it'll screw up the enemy pathing when they run after you.
Yeah, that's a cool thing that you can do in GMS is hit F2, and it shows you like all the grid squares that think an object's taking them up.
Oh, that's cool as hell.
And it's like if an item's just like angled to the left or something. Like rotated, and it's slightly touching another corner of one of those things on the grid. It'll like not let the player walk through that whole section of the map.
Ah, damn. There we go.
There's a wiki, yeah. You've seen the Hotline Wiki.
There's
Fuzz.
A Hotline Wiki, yeah.
I can't tell with him. He's. I can't tell when Fuzz is being legit or not. Got my first entry put on that wiki.
Oh, Quixotic, the song that I'm actually not a huge fan of, but...
That's the worst one.
Yeah.
This is because Moon sucks.
I like Dust. Everything else by Moon I'm not a big fan of. Well, I know. I think he had a couple songs on Highline 1 that I like.
The Highline 1 songs are fun. Yeah. But he also made those when he was like 13, so it's a little bit more okay for him too.
Oh, okay. I was not aware of that. That's actually really cool.
Yeah, it was like he said that in like one of his. Maybe it wasn't 13, but it was like something he said during that Hotline Miami documentary thing.
Oh, yeah. Also,
he was like, he never intended to sell them.
Oh. If you look at this plant here, and there's a wall here, it just kind of hides the wall, and so I keep getting stuck on this corner. It's weird.
It's I do appreciate the soldier cam, and he's got dead enemies in the side, because that's the room you were previously in.
Yeah, that's kind of cute.
That's cute. This seems like it has actual effort into it.
Yeah.
It's just very 2016.
Yeah. I'll agree with that. Interesting framing device. Just a couple guys stuck in a cabin during a storm telling stories. Which is better
framing. Hateful Eight.
Yeah, the Hateful Eight, yeah. More like the Hateful Two. I don't know. Oh shit.
I don't know. I honestly don't look at the workshop hardly anymore, and it's because it's out of sight, out of mind on this horrible new Steam design.
Yeah, I mean, well,
it used to show.
I don't really
the
look
top
at much
three.
Anymore, but it's for different reasons.
Yeah, I mean, part of it, if it was constantly cranking out good things, I'd check it more. But
yeah, now it's just kind of it's depressing, man.
Yeah. I mean, it's still active somewhat,
yeah,
but it's
yeah.
all garbage.
Yeah, or mostly garbage. And then some okay stuff.
What is Cocaine Cowboy?
What is Cocaine Cowboy? I don't know. Didn't look bad
really
enough for me to feature, so.
Yeah, it's just kind of generic jacket levels.
Oh, we got the computer desks without the monitors on them. Ah, we got an idol stuck in a wall. That's a shot. Dead.
Careful. You gotta be careful with those boys.
I'm gonna get drunk. I thought I wouldn't be getting drunk because I'm drinking 5% alcohol, but this might be a really bad idea. Oh! Wait! Their running animations are fucked up. Hold on. I think this guy just used the fill tool for the fat Russians, and it screwed up their other sprites. That is another
like
shot.
Like the punching sprite
like,
or what?
Like, no, like they're walking Kalashnikov sprites, or M16 sprites. They flash
oh,
white.
Oh, fuck, yeah, I see it on the stream now. That is pretty bad.
That is shock.
There's only 8 frames in a walking sprite, and then 2
not even that! Sprite. It's like 5 unique frames.
Yeah.
People.
Yeah, because they repeat.
It's not hard, though. I think part of the reason why I'm not doing as well as I do is because I'm chatting with you, but I think that's a... I think that's worth it.
Be playing Good Fortune. I'm kind of relieved to not be on the playing side. Cause...
You'd be kind
of.
You get sick
like
of
the
shit.
Stress of being watched, trying to keep up a conversation, and alcohol. I'd be stuck on the first level.
Hey, I mean, to be fair, I keep forgetting I have a face cam turned on. So.
Well, that's good. That means you'll be more natural.
Yeah. Also, over the years, I just kind of stopped giving a shit about what people think, so...
Always good.
I thought it was a gun. That's not a gun.
Yeah. I don't think I'd ever do a face cam, though, because I'll, like...
You'll ruin the illusion of your glorious mustache.
Yeah,
I mean,
I'll
let's face
to, like,
it, you couldn't do it in anything except the mustache and the aviator sunglasses.
I have a fake pack of mustaches that I found.
Hell yeah. I mean, fake mustache is the only way to do it. That's
I suppose
the best
so.
Look.
It's yeah. Very Doctor Disrespect.
Yep.
Ask, just play a character.
I'm glad I'm not doing, like... There's one time I got genuinely shit... Oh, this is a cutscene. Oh, okay. Nyit. Oh, you misspelled Nyit, by the way. Don't kill me, I give up. Nothing
just
personal,
a small
kid.
Idaho
bowl. Do svidaniya, motherfucker. Please don't eat it. They're just out of pants. Keep David and Jesse safe. Pant. Oh, okay. I get why he's not wearing a mask.
Hey, yo, Rob, legit question. You get to make another HP3 update? Not an official update.
C-plus.
I'm sorry I so hard missed the You know, human beings going, it's going. I'm not even gonna worry about when it comes out. I'm just gonna keep on working about it till I drop dead.
Those Fadania motherfucker was spouting corny one-liners for your family too. Maybe try that cool was a COVID mix of some kind? Okay, fair. Cops are on our tail. Oh, you say tail. Funny you should mention that. What's our next item on the list? It's actually a single level, but the reason why I'm picking it, for a few reasons. Oh, someone died of, oh shit, his wife died of breast cancer 2 years ago, that's kind of sad. Oh, this is getting depressing now. Weather update, the storm around Alaska is completed tonight. Oh god, nice. Way to break the tension of talking about deceased loved ones. Something about cocaine, cowboy, I think.
He didn't wear the mask. He's not officially 50B. I think they have to kill him.
Yeah, that was the campaign. Hello, thanks for playing my campaign. Hope you enjoyed it. Colombians to Spetsnaz by me. Jacket to Hammer by Sparta. Wait, Colombians to Spet... What? Oh, right, the soldiers, yeah. A lot of playtesters, but he never actually did because you suck, so now you'll just have to play it on stream, loser. What? Steam? I hope I'm not getting buzzed because I hardly... keep up and read this shit. Maybe I'm trying to read it out loud. It's a mix of combinations. Anyway, next thing. Here's the funny thing. I'll close the game for just a moment because I need to load up a music mod. Guess what?
Damn, remember Sparta? Do you remember Sparta?
Vaguely. Very vaguely.
Oh, man. That's a blast from the
what
past.
What a character. Let's see. This will take one moment. The next thing we are going to be playing is Foxtail, and I picked it for a couple of reasons.
Uh-oh.
One, because it's a single... Okay, it's a single level with a custom music mod and a custom patch wad. And the custom music wad isn't even a wad. It's a patch wad, so I had to manually load it into the vanilla music mod to make it work. Vanilla music wad to make it work.
So he didn't do it all the way.
Yeah, it's like three levels of just...
That means you're the only person to listen to it.
Probably that wouldn't surprise me, honestly.
A preview for Brotherhood, yes. This is an official Brotherhood.
I'm not saying anything about the picture. I just you guys are gonna understand the picture in maybe a month's time, depending on when I get the release date video put out or release date trailer, you know. Okay, this is a single level, which is really confusing to me. Or no, a single level... Wait. Oh, right, I'm in the wrong... Right, Foxtail by... Azuz2890.
They put Undertale into Hotline Miami.
What is this font and what is this music?
Okay, to let you know how far behind I am, the Denaton logo just, like, did the animation.
Oh, God. Oh, kill it with fire. And it's in Russian, that's too shit. Hang on. Okay. This counts as a furry thing. I'm gonna wait till you see it, Rob. This is a sip for the Russian thing.
Okay, so I got one. Because
this ain't English.
Russian.
I don't know what this face sprite is, but it's terrifying.
That font!
It's so scary.
He just loaded it up and like was like, yep, that's good enough. Not gonna try to resize anything.
It's creepy, and it's flickering on the eyebrow too, if you look closely. Now, does this count as furry culture? Because
that definitely looks like a furry to me. I'm not well versed in furry culture, so yeah. And the 2% signs, so you got one for just being a furry campaign, one for the Russian dialogue.
No, the furry campaign's a whole shot, by the way.
Okay, I gotta get another beer.
It's probably not a good idea.
Okay,
I'm starting to get a little nauseated. All right. While Rob is away, I'm just gonna say I don't know. I've never played the Foxtail like game. In fact, I've never even heard of it. Apparently, it's on Steam. It's like a I don't know what kind of game it is, but I don't know. Maybe I'm a furry apologist and I should be burning this thing to the ground and sprinkling it with holy water. What? Also, the tiles are a little fucky. I don't know.
Alright, what's up? Okay.
Oh, you missed the part where I said I might just be a furry sympathizer, and I'm not being harsh enough on this. Is this like, okay, Russian? Does this even have combat in it? Is this just one big cutscene?
Oh boy, it's getting experimental.
And not experimental, more like, no, I'm gonna stick with it. It looks janky. It's the lack of outlines, it's weirding me out.
Put your outlines on shit, people.
Okay, that is terrifying. Oh my god, it's teeth.
Animals with human teeth.
It's creepy. It's
Disney eyes.
It is creepy.
The way that furries kind of look like Disney characters, the eyes, I am convinced it's people who are like watching Disney and then like got molested by their parents or something. That is where this, like, sex...
I mean, you don't necessarily...
Oh, God, the grandmother.
Yeah, it's creepy.
Oh, God, the eyes!
I know! You don't...
Oh, my God!
Okay, to be fair, you don't have to be molested to develop weird sexual fetishes. don't ask me how I know that, but just take my word for it. I'm sorry, is this weed? Are we growing weed?
It's poppy seeds. We're making meth.
Okay, fair. That's it! That's not even a combat level!
How many levels is this thing?
It's literally just one. It's a single level. It's not a campaign.
Oh my goodness.
And there's no combat in it at all.
You made a little well. That's cute. Oh, it is weed.
Okay.
Grandma's got a little side hustle going on.
All right. I'm gonna close the game again. All right.
Okay, this is just, that was just Undertale.
Yeah.
I guess.
All right.
Thank you, Toby Scott.
Thank you. It was Undertale, except I finished it.
Yeah, I didn't get very far in Undertale either.
Am I getting buzzed? I can't tell yet. I'm feeling a little bit slow in the head, so maybe. Yes, I was going to uninstall the music mod. That's right. That's the next.
Well, that was totally worth adding the music mod in for.
Yeah, no kidding. Next thing on our list is an actual campaign. It's called Reboot Glory, which is brought to me, brought to my attention by, I think Castle Hearth, who said it's inspired by Red Star, and there are no screenshots at all. So, I'm very curious.
You telling me that my level wasn't good enough?
You didn't.
Oh wait,
glory.
No, I made Victory.
You
I didn't
made
make
Victory.
Glory.
You didn't make Glory. Stop stealing.
I made
letter.
Victory.
Victory was real fucking good though.
It'd be really funny though if he redid. My
that
level.
Would.
It's like, he just made it easy.
I really hope. Now I don't necessarily have anything against level remakes like this, or in this case, well, I mean, this
it's
is
an interesting
remake,
concept,
but it's an interesting concept. But when you do it wrong,
that's what is. It's usually almost always worse.
Yeah, and like the way that one guy made the Twitch Redux with Jacket, that was really kind of disrespectful.
No, that wasn't disrespectful because fucking Jaden asked him to do it.
Oh, you know, I didn't know that.
He wanted to see
that for a meme. Oh.
Yeah. I didn't decorate Victory, but I made the level design. So.
Yeah. These covers are a little cursed.
Zen's actually in this chat about the.
Hey Zen, what's up?
So he can back me up.
Some of these covers. This looks.
Whoa,
like...
Ivan Tails.
Hang on, I wasn't paying attention to the opening. Shit, maybe I'm getting buzzed. I just don't know it yet. I feel like my head is starting to. Fog up a little. Yeah, these covers are,
This is a Red Star remake?
Not a remake, necessarily. I think it's like a... It says it's heavily inspired by it. I think
it's
like...
Oh, so he
like...
just copied you, okay.
Let's see. We'll see. Hi, General. Do you want
Once
to
called
talk to me?
Headshot.
Yes. Oh my god, it's like... it's like Black Richter, but... Not what?
No!
Okay.
I hate this delay. You're gonna have to do something about this delay.
Yeah, this is. If I share my screen with you on Discord, will that just make things worse, or will you be able to see things faster?
Oh, that might actually be a lot better.
All right, I'm gonna turn on screen share. Stream Hotline Miami 2 with you, Rob. I really hope this doesn't completely ruin this for me.
Yeah, if it fucks up the.
Yeah, if it screws up the stream, please let us know, because I'm
If it screws up the stream or screws up your frame rate, like, I don't need to be on the...
Yeah. I'm not keeping up with the chat. I should be.
I'm keeping an eye on chat.
All right.
Yeah, I made victory.
Are you seeing Black Victor yet? Shit.
I'm looking at Black Victor right now. Okay. This is pretty glorious.
Some Russians are camping, and you gonna destroy this camp.
It's Victor in blackface. And it's Witchman!
It is Witchman! Lieutenant Andrew. Never mind, just go. Alright.
This is Tony.
We Americans, boy. This is some endemic malt wall misuse. That's a sip.
Ooh.
I
cannot believe that I made all of Human Being 2 not understanding what caused wall notches.
I can't believe I made most of my stuff not knowing what caused wall notches.
Okay. I'm such an idiot.
Like, I mean,
the lanes is larger than the other one.
Oh, yeah. It's a little...
Got a biking lane.
Well, and yes, I recognize the music, so people don't have to point it out. It's just the period, the location.
Oh, it's Red Star without any details.
I mean, yeah, let's be honest.
That being said, anyone who copies Human Being 3 after it comes out will win my heart, because I think that's really endearing.
I mean, yeah, like, hey,
an impact on this kid.
Yeah, like, no, don't get me wrong, I don't hate this or anything.
Doesn't look like he knows how to rotate items, judging by this.
I'm getting a bad feeling about this, but imitation is the sincerest form of flattery. Is this... This could just be a meme. I mean,
you lost some points.
You saw those covers.
Hunter Rootstar.
No.
Rootstar. This feels like
I don't know. It feels kind of.
Yeah, maybe he's making fun of you.
I don't know. Might be making fun of me.
John Chan would be proud. What do you? Very bootleg. Yeah, Red Star on a budget.
Yes.
More like Red Star, but I. Budget, you have
I
15 minutes to make it.
15 minutes to make it. Yes. There are no edges.
Red Star for your Samsung smart fridge.
Do we have to take more shots for this? Or sips at least.
We have Red Star home!
Oh, nice. Very nice. Excellent memes. Going up and seeing the general, and we're in a nice looking. Some kind of place, I guess. This place feels kind of dreamlike. I don't know. Like, it's not a real place. What do you need, Lieutenant? A nice conspicuous revolver. I need to say I found something, and I don't know what is that. This is a Google Translate job. Can you follow me and see what is? Okay, Lieutenant Andrew. I know people spell okay like that, I just...
Red Star, but Zaya can run it.
Oh. Hey, it's Tony from that Hawaii War thing from Broccoli Walkway.
The person
who made this campaign has no points for this. Hey, Marie, where'd the general go? That's not Marie, that's Corey. With fucked up eyes. What the hell? Was the original sprite like that?
There's a good chance. It's good sprites, but it was 2016, so...
That's true. Sorry. He is at a mission. Oh, okay. Just wanted to go into a mission, too. But you can. It's a base of the Russians. At the new radio tower. Okay, gonna destroy this base.
I really want this to be fed through a Texas speech. That was so funny. Yes! It is that thing!
He
didn't finish the helicopter!
But it doesn't have... Yeah, it's not finished! Aww.
Because you can't fit those on the van sprite. So the idea is you add the rest of the pieces as other objects.
Yeah, so it's like... It's not even flying, they're just pushing the helicopter.
There's 10 guys! There's actually wheels at the bottom, like trolley wheels. They like Flintstone run it.
I might just be drunk, but I'm gonna chalk that up to the fact that you're pretty funny, Rob. I appreciate having you here.
Thanks, dude. The writing is pissing you off. It's not gonna win any Emmys, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, it's not gonna win any Tonys, it's not gonna win any Oscars, it's not gonna win any Emmys, it's not gonna win any fucking regular awards.
Keith Mason says the creator of this deleted his comments on the Steam page.
He deleted his own comments or your comments?
Keith Mason's comments.
Oh, well then what comment did he make?
I think Keith gave him some advice and the guy didn't want to hear it.
Oh. Does that give us permission to be mean? Because I know I'm drunk.
I have no proof for this, but I'm fine making fun of shit. We're on a drinking stream.
Yeah, we're on a drinking stream. I feel like
I can say anything with no consequences.
All right, I feel like the more I drink, the more the more happy I'm gonna get, and the less angry this shit I'll get. If you're trying to find your friends, they are not here. Fuck. Oh, that's it. Okay. Nice how that was a warehouse full of a bunch of
How did he know her friends? Is he an established character already?
I mean, I assume he's like a general or something, and I don't know.
She just killed his way to them. This thing is a dream.
It feels very surreal, doesn't it? And not in a good way. Not like the Hotline 1 surreal. It's like... And yes, it's using the same music from Red Star, which I also use from Miami Falls, so congratulations.
I wonder if he even, like... Look, judging by the fact that I don't think he can rotate objects, I'm gonna assume he just took your wad.
No, because these are not guards. These are,
Your music wad, I mean.
Oh, my music wad? Yeah, that would surprise me.
I doubt he knows how to convert to an OG cube.
In before somebody, like... Never mind, I'm not even gonna joke about that. I went through a lot of effort to get permission to use that music from the artists. And...
I remember that.
Which I think was a good decision overall, because it got me some really cool tracks, but... I don't think they need to know about this. Just gonna say that.
I mean, yeah, whatever. Song that I was... Like, I love the Revan Goff track, but that one Scattle track that you had at the start, originally?
Yeah. Like,
so good.
I know. I don't remember the name of it, but it fit really well. Hey guys, Marie, what the fuck? What are you doing here, Private Marie? I'm sorry, is her surname Marie? I'm here to rescue you and your brother. Okay, let's escape from this facility. Also, she's a private, and she's doing whatever the fuck she wants. Okay, well, I should.
Wow. Okay. One character shooting his way through a prison, so unrealistic.
Okay, to be fair, I played loose with the military stuff too, so I'm not gonna give this campaign shit for that. Soldiers.
I wasn't in the military.
Some Russians. I mean, the main Hotline game played loose with it. Some Russians invaded this base.
Yeah, it did.
And we found some Russians at a tent. And now we have. This is not good, guys. Says.
Sorry, I am pregnant.
Oh right, no, this is Ash wartime. That's why she looked a little weird. Sorry, what were you saying?
I just keep going.
Okay, that is not good, guys. Oh, by the way, how's your delay? Do you get? Are you like more in sync with what I'm seeing?
Yeah, I'm at Corey saying yeah, but.
Oh yeah, that's where I am too. So we're about the same actually. Good.
That's good. That's good.
Yeah, but we can do something. It's we. It's two letters. Let's go to a training.
Maybe she's got a lisp.
Let's go to a training, and you and Markov can invade. Thumb bath of the Russians and get revenge. That is a good idea. Okay, General, but what we're gonna do if the Russians get back?
Okay, so that was like a constant mistake. That wasn't just a time.
I know, it is a constant mistake.
You see it once, it's okay. You see it twice, and you're like...
Eh. Yeah, that's literally the fourth or fifth time I've seen it just in this scene. I'm still being Coriolis, though. All the lieutenants gonna protect this area. And the dead bodies... We're gonna send to the facility. And the, never mind. Well, now I gotta sleep. Good luck, soldiers. Did you see him run off? Okay.
What isn't a word in the English language? If you use a translator.
Let's go to the training. I don't know. Maybe there's a... Oh, you know what? Maybe there is some kind of, You know, sometimes you translate from English to Russian. Let's go to the training, says Corey. You know, sometimes you translate from English to Russian and it gives you some Russian words, kind of romanized. Maybe it's kind of the same thing the other way around. I don't know. I actually don't know Russian, so I couldn't tell you that. Okay, guys, now it's the time for revenge. Yes, it is the time. Corey goes and runs off.
I love the dialogue.
I love this, actually.
It feels intentionally, like...
I know,
like awkward.
I like it.
We are going to invade the base! Yes, it is time to invade the base. Acid baths, that's a shot.
Is it? No, it's not!
You don't have to.
Okay, you can take a shot. I'm not gonna take a shot. I'm gonna take enough shots.
So this is your knockoff.
I don't know.
Of what was the level with the two of them?
Death March.
This is knockoff Death March.
Except that. Oh God! Look at all the dogs. Ah, I'm glad I'm not Tony. Actually, it's like Death March, but with even more enemy spam. Oh, speaking of which,
at least they have plenty of air conditioning.
Yeah, they do. By the way, Rob, I actually am gonna update Red Star a little bit. You know, I know I
saw you kind of talking about that. What was that about?
Sorry. The alcohol's starting to hit me.
The stroke.
It's not the stroke. I'm not on my Adderall. I'm not gonna stroke out. Anyway.
I'm waiting for it to happen on the webcam.
Oh god, that'd be awful. If it does, please call 911 for me. Shit, what was I saying? Yeah, I'm basically just updating the visuals and maybe a little bit of the level design to fix the more egregious issues. And I think one of the issues with Death March was it's too cluttered, especially for Ash, but I didn't see him.
Yeah, that's not your fault. Pathfinding is fucking retarded.
But for the most part, since Red Star's story doesn't need as much, like, doesn't need overhauling like a Snowfall story did, I'm just, like, updating some visuals, maybe tweaking a little bit of dialogue.
Are you trying to optimize it? That was my
idea.
After you figured out how to do that optimization thing with the...
Oh, yeah. Like, I almost forgot.
Large tiles.
Yeah, I almost forgot, but I am really I'm trying to optimize a lot, especially the prison level and the epilogue.
They both need it.
Yeah.
It's kind of crazy, me playing Red Star. Me playing Red Star for the first time when I, like, got an actual PC tower with, like, a good graphics card. Like, I was like, holy shit, this is, like, the same speed as the main game. Whereas it was running in like, the game's capped at 60 and it can't dip below either, so the game compensates by slowing down. So I was just playing Red Star slightly slow. Probably like 40 frames.
Did you get that, obviously we're gonna keep details a little vague on this. Did you get that same problem with Fratricide, or was that okay? If you remember.
Problem? Like it slowed down?
Or yeah, like,
that's a very heavily edited level.
Yeah, like, I've edited it a lot in the meantime, I've optimized it a lot.
I haven't played that on my old laptop, because, like...
This has gotta
They're
be...
They're doing the Congo!
This has gotta be some kind of shitpost or something. Like, is this legit? Are we being trolled? I kinda love it.
Yeah, it's great. It's like, what if Red Star was made, but Mac was, like, horrible at what he did?
Yeah, what if I was like, what if I'd never played Hotline Miami before?
Right. He was like, I'm gonna make Red Star, but I have no idea how to use the editor.
I feel like it is the buzz, though, that's making me laugh at more stuff.
Yeah, that's what alcohol does.
Yep.
I can't get over the helicopter. Like at some point he was like, well, the rest of the stuff doesn't fit.
Sorry, I didn't drink or anything. I just kind of reflexively took a sip. I shouldn't be doing that. I'm getting drunk enough as it is. Are you sure about the update? Not saying I'm not glad it's the update, but wouldn't you run the risk of bugs? Actually, no. I found a pretty reliable way to get this thing to run without crashing, so...
My fear is not getting the workshop thumbnail to come up, because...
I've really had trouble with that before. Anyway, let's get back to the hilarious dialogue. This abandoned camp is so good. No one visits this place. Don't have Russians attacks. I'm not going to get rid of this anymore. Yes,
what's the irony of a Russian making the American side of the conflict and you made the Russian side of the conflict?
I don't know.
You know what I'm saying?
That's interesting.
I don't know if
about.
This guy's Russian,
I mean,
but I'm willing to bet.
Yes, this is so much good. Hey, guys, says a wenchman. Yeah, this guy was there before. Hey, Lieutenant.
His beard!
I think that was part of the Hawaii face fights originally. So,
no.
I think it was.
No way,
I swear it was. Okay, You gotta look it up. I have these sprites saved somewhere. I gotta look them up after this. Hey, Lieutenant.
Just gonna at Brock.
Just at Brock, yeah. Hey, Lieutenant. What are you doing here? Go protect the base 300. What? Wait, I found something. Follow me. Okay, dumbass. Wow, way to speak to your commanding officer, Private. Holy shit. Stop with that. You have a mission. It's a Russian base. And the oldest radio tower. Okay, and you go fuck yourself.
That's a recolor VIP.
It is. I'm gonna take a sip. Actually, next sip I take, I'm gonna count that last sip I took a few minutes ago. Like,
Dude's an awkward shade of pink.
Dude.
It's got that, like...
There's so much. There's so much. Dot, dot, dot.
He's got pink eyes.
Cutscene before combat level! That's a shot. I'll finish off this shot. Alright.
Alright.
I've stopped drinking for the walls, by the way. Let's just assume it's gonna apply to this entire campaign.
Like, once you see it once.
Yeah, when you see it once, yeah. And I was gonna take a shot, like, per level, but I figured that was too much trouble. Okay, now we're
in case you don't know, the walls create weird notches depending on its placement, so you gotta go one direction.
Yeah,
so you gotta
you need to go
right.
Either from left to right or up down.
Yeah.
So yeah. And like it's okay if to like erase walls if you have notches in them and then replace them, you know, if you're like testing or whatever.
Yeah, like. You don't have to hunt them down.
I can't be the only one who's bugged by this flat screen TV trope. You know? I mean, I don't know. I mean,
actually, I've never noticed that before.
Or, I mean, no, like, this usually doesn't get used with this sprite. It usually gets used with the full-size TV.
Right.
But a lot of people use the wall TV sprite, and, I mean, here it's not so bad, but when they put it on, like, angles and stuff, you clearly see the back that's not supposed to be seen, right? Where am I going? This is really surreal to play. Like, I don't know, not just because I'm buzzed either, but I think I'm buzzed. But it's the fact that, like... excuse me. What's up?
You're getting drunk.
I'm not drunk. I'm not shit-faced yet. I know how... Excuse me. Yeah, when I start getting drunk, my cognition starts slowing down, and I get a little bit nauseated.
It's a bad game to play with low cognition.
Oh yeah. Like, this is gonna get fucked up. Oh god. Alright, what am I doing? This is
How many people are parading in that room? In a patrol.
They're having a big Russian party. Sorry, panicking.
Yans and Beckham asks if this is Brotherhood.
Yes.
Yes. Mac had to do some budget cuts.
Oh god, look at this shit.
Wow. That means this kid playtested this once.
And probably just sniped him from afar too, didn't even go in.
Yeah. It's tactical.
Tactical. I mean...
No, not tactical. Tactical.
Oh, yes.
C-O-O-L.
More like tech delay.
Boom, got him!
Oh shit. Alright, this motherfucker, I think he's an NPC. Yes!
There you go.
It's basically
You're getting good at identifying it.
Basically my level of headshot, but
inexplicable
in every way. Do what?
Clickable triggers, ladies and gentlemen. It makes things so much clearer.
Yeah.
Oh no!
What the fuck? Where am I? What is this? Good question. Have someone here? What is this, my body? Fade out. Mac is open to the idea, but don't expect me to contribute. Don't mean to... also, when I'm drunk, I have a hard time reading. Hold on. I ask we need...
They're talking about creating a gender swap.
Oh! General Simon. You are a jackass. You are a fucking jackass. And come to dark. Open your eyes.
Ha! He's so black you can barely see him in that background.
Yeah, I know. I think it was just asphalt as well, which makes it even better. Oh my god.
Bottleneck.
Whoa! Hello! Oh shit. Okay, the guy with the melee weapon is too far in the wall to actually get... I have to run up to him and punch him in the face.
Drop, there was another...
This thing is actually kind of impressive. It goes and rips multiple things from my campaign in a really economical way. It's weird.
It literally is. You have 15 minutes to recreate Hunter Red Star.
Yeah.
Where I shoot your mother. And this dude just fucking, like, started going ham on it. We have Miami Menace, we don't need homosexual tension in Red Star and Brotherhood, who says. Sure we do. That's what you're gonna get. Spoiler alert, but there's gonna be some controversial changes. In the first 15 minutes, Yosef gets his head kicked in with a golf club by a transsexual. Sorry, Mac, I know you don't want me saying this.
How dare you, Rob? Boot it off stream.
There you go. Out of the
this has got to be a shitpost.
Holy
this
cow.
This is a shitpost. Alright, you know what? This was an excellent idea to play drunk. Also, I think those are...
Why did you click this much, you idiot? There's so many enemies.
It's a shitpost. There's no way this is serious. This has got to be a joke. I love it so much more now. Oh my god. Like, I ironically love the shit out of this so far. maybe it's the beer goggles or seltzer goggles.
No, this is hilarious. It's so fat, fucking pump full enemies. And he played Red Star. Like, as much as I criticize the Red Star design for being kind of boring, you follow the correct rules.
Like, yeah.
It's competent level design.
Oh, my neck hurts.
Ugh. So he's been exposed to good design, and he was like, no, I'm
like
gonna
I
have
said,
one
I'm pretty
tile.
Sure, I am pretty sure this is a meme.
Times.
I think this is a meme, and it's just coming apart at the seams.
Just dunk it on.
Did they not expect me to bring a gun to this floor?
I think he just had one just in case he didn't.
Oh, okay.
It's a very big stroke.
Oh shit, let's go!
Oh hey, it's like that Yaz campaign.
Oh shit.
Well, that's actually really... I like this. You gotta go down the hall. That is really... Okay. I think Yaz did a campaign.
It was the end of his son campaign, I think.
Yeah. I had no idea how he managed to give the banker's black eyes.
Okay, new game plan. I'm just gonna go. Okay, drop the gun. Go through the walls first. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure this was not.
Red Star so much that he secretly made an alt account and made the fan pictures.
Yeah, but I think I can say with certainty this is not meant to be serious. At least not at this point. Maybe he was serious at first, and then he just said fuck it and made it a big meme.
Oh, Mac. You gotta break down all the walls before you start shooting the enemies.
I did break down all the walls.
I keep watching the wrong stream. I've got it going on two.
Oh shit. Can you just pop out the chat and like...
Can I do that? Oh, I can do that. I didn't realize that viewers...
Okay.
Perfect. Perfect, guys.
Big Russian flag! Dot dot dot. Huh? What I'm doing here? Dot dot dot. You killed the Americans. Oh, he's got teeth. No, I killed the Russians. Dot dot dot. Just follow me, General.
I wonder if his eye is red because he looked down the scope a little too close in it.
That'd be kind of funny. Winchman again, a Russian.
I mean, the dude's got a serious case of pink eyes. Fucking
it's just Petrov in some kind of hat.
Bab.
That bill's fucked up.
It's a funny bill.
I'm gonna follow he.
Damn. Yeah, this might be fucking... I feel like Google Translate's gonna not fuck it up that bad either.
I hope this is a meme. You know what? I actually forgot that the last one was meant to be a dream sequence. So, I really hope this is meant to be a joke. And I also forgot that the guy who made it deleted some criticism. But that could just be a kayfabe thing.
What's this thing called?
What's that what?
What's this campaign called?
Glory something. I don't remember. I'm too buzzed, but...
Search Glory. Oh, there's a million of them.
Oh. It's like something colon glory.
Hunting.
Shit.
I mean, Crimson 4.5-pointed
jump. Reboot. It's called a Reboot Glory.
So you called it Reboot.
Yeah, which is a little weird.
This campaign is up there at certain
stages. Let me catch up with the chat.
Okay. Nope, this is not a joke campaign. I'm very bad at creating something cool, and my English is so fucking bad. Oh, he's Brazilian.
Oh. Well. Now I feel
so
bad.
He knows he sucks. Eh,
and he released it anyway, but...
Butcher. Hey, man, you put it on the internet.
Yeah, that's fair.
And I'm, you know, I've had a streamer play Human Being 1 and just tear it apart. He actually played Being 2 as well, but then he got stuck on the intro to the second level because he didn't, like, the character walks, like, the NPC walks all the way to the next room.
Yeah.
And then he got, like, confused where to go, even though that other character walked all the way down. Like, he didn't even try to go into the next room. He was just insulting it the whole time, and he got really offended that Hammer called someone a faggot. The Petrov with no brim. I missed that.
Is that the Barnacle Boy meme? Because I actually don't know what that is.
The Yankee with no brim. This is the dumb TikTok game.
Oh, okay. You know, at this point, for this campaign, I think I've kind of stopped taking shots. I don't know. I mean, mostly it's just the misused walls.
I'm just watching a stream and drinking beer. Yeah, it's bad.
Yeah, I mean, what else can I say?
There's a misuse of a wall. It's on the perk in particular.
What's with all the weird furniture, too? Like, what do I even say to this?
It's the Colombian-based furniture.
No, I mean, it's not even the choice of furniture. It's the placement. That's like three daggers on top of each other, too. What the hell? I have no rig and I must scream. It's way too comprehensible to be auto-translated. You know, this might not be Google Translate. This might be a Brazilian guy to speak English.
Yeah. I mean, that's kind of how, like, I would speak Spanish after my 3 or 4 years of Spanish class. You can find those on my YouTube channel, my old YouTube videos that you have to, like, make for Spanish class.
Oh, sweet.
They're terrible. Made this scared to drink beer. It looked like beer. It's got to be Jerry, right?
No, I did. I made that. I'm serious. I did. The original thumbnail is, well, something different. I just kind of edited it a little bit.
I guess that makes sense that you have the original files with the layers.
Yeah. it is kind of Jerry-esque, though. That was what I was intending to do. We're gonna finish this campaign. It's 11 levels. I lost count of where we are.
11 levels?
It is.
We're like on 5.
Like I said, we're not going to get through our entire backlog today, but... if this is fun enough...
Good news is you've got 23 people watching this thing.
Oh, awesome.
I guess technically I am one of them, but...
this is even laid out similarly to the Molokai camp office.
The Mittens actually wasn't the Spanish project. It's the one where I'm in the horse mask.
Oh,
huh. I'm talking
about the original poster. Yeah, the original poster is going to be used as a... let me grab a tissue real quick. I'm going to blow my nose, excuse me.
The original poster says, I love to drink beer because it looks like pee.
the original poster is going to be used as a thumbnail for the campaign release trailer. Hi, Lieutenant. I need to tell you something. The Russians are winning the war. Why?
Yeah, that was my response when I saw that in the main game. Like, what? How? Well, I've killed like 300 of them.
How? Get out.
They're Russians.
Why? I just... get out or I shoot you. How dare you question our unwavering patriotism? Okay, I killed the motherfucker. What do I do now? Ooh. Sorry, let me get some water. I've been drinking nothing but alcohol for the last... how long has the stream been going? Can you see the stronghold? Yes. Yes, I can see. Okay, get other guns. You're gonna destroy this stronghold. And some other thing? Yes, hey, General. We need you. We need to get out. Why, Lieutenant? Why, the...
protein.
Oh, yeah. That is very derivative. I mean, the reason... okay, I'll explain this in a second. It's time for revenge. Russian. Anyway, no, the reason why I did that was because it's like the scene in the end of Casualties where the general kills himself. I wanted to play it like he was, like, getting really desperate.
Which you would be if a single dude was carving his way.
Yeah, I mean, well, a team of four.
Yeah, they weren't doing shit.
Okay, fair enough. Fair enough.
So, is this knockoff Blackout, then?
Wait. Except it's daytime.
Out.
Oh, look at this! What the hell? What is this shit? Oh my god.
Stuck?
I was stuck, like, in a doorway that doesn't look wide enough to get stuck on.
Probably because of the wall placement makes it really funky.
What? What? No, this is just...
I'm drinking Corona right now, Castle. It's actually not bad. It's less filling than Bud Light. Like, Bud Light I get 2 in, and I'm like, ugh. Can't have more.
I feel like I'm getting drunk faster than you are. Or maybe I'm just not good with alcohol, you know?
I think that's what it is.
Because I hardly ever drink, so...
Well, what percentage is white?
Let me check. 5%, yeah. Let me turn this music down. Ugh, I got stuck on the fridge. Like, what do I even say to this anymore?
Definitely played... you've played past this novelty, I'll tell you that. But, you see those hotel plants there, gang? Don't play. Don't use those. Don't use them. Or, if you're gonna use them, notepad a different behavior, because I've seen the enemies walk right through them.
Huh. You know, I never noticed that. I mean, I noticed it here, but... it might just be the fucked up pathfinding, honestly. It might not even
no,
be the
those things
it.
Are screwy.
Oh. Okay, fair enough.
I'm convinced of it. Didn't say the alcohol percentage on the background, but, no. I feel like it's like 3%. I gotta Google it.
And what's with the dash when it's just like, you know, the place of this? That's just a little lazy. Speaking of lazy, look at this shit. Like...
it's 4.1. Okay.
Oh.
So, you're a bit ahead of me, yeah, sure. Although I'm almost finished with my second here.
I mean, my cans are pretty tall. I'm not going to the first one yet, so. At some point, am I just going to get pissed off at this? Because something tells me I'm starting to reach that point. It's just a hunch. Just call it a hunch. Those are like two or three dodgers stacked on top of them, though. Oh, good.
See, more enemies means it's harder.
Yes. It's basic math. Oh, it's not a cutscene. Oh, it is a cutscene. I got shot.
Oh.
Okay. More enemy spam. I recommend Stella's. This is one big fever dream. It kind of feels like that. I mean, especially because I'm a little buzzed. This is just a dream. Dot, dot, dot. What the fuck? General. It's just a dream. I'm not alive. Panic. Panic!
At the disco.
You know, I actually kind of like Panic at the Disco. I don't know if I should be ashamed of saying that, but...
Stone it.
It's not the worst thing I could confess, so whatever.
I like the zigzag walls he's got going.
Yeah. There's this aesthetic again, which was in one of the previous levels.
Concrete?
Yeah, concrete and rain. Or not, no, the rain wasn't the last one.
Containers?
A lot of concrete and containers, yeah. Okay. Oh, that guy was stupid of me. Thought I could take him. Also, Sexualizer, your favorite song. Yeah, honestly, I've just... I've stopped the drinking at this point. Probably because I wanted to absorb a bit, and... Panic at Disco is really good, I like them. I like them too. I especially like their song, Death of a Bachelor. Oh. Oh god. Oh god, oh fuck. Oh, god. The one gun I picked up. Yeah, the longer I play this and the more I drink, the worse it'll get, so... How would that be off? Oh god.
Vinny asks, is this an MA campaign? No.
Not yet. I think we might have one or two lined up on the backlog.
I'll never not stop regretting me skipping over the Spec Ops The Line mission copy. That one Midnight Animal parody. Not parody, but like remake.
Yeah.
Very upset with it.
I wish you were there to see it. It was glorious.
Player look like John Midnight. I think it's Corey, actually.
Oh no, this is Corey. Yeah, this is a wartime Corey. Oh wait, shit! No, I thought he had a gun. Oh fuck. We're good. See, if he had a gun, I could just throw my gun at him and punch him. Oh man, this is cramped. This does feel like my old 2016. This is like if I made. Never mind, I'm not even compare this to my
that
own work.
I mean, he can play in this really stilted, unfun way when you only design around visuals or like
yeah.
What you would think a place would realistically be shaped as, and even if you have some rules to it.
Hey! Like, it's a victory rip off. I think. Maybe. No, not
it
really.
It has to be, it's the same song.
It is, and it's kind of a similar setup. Although the character's different and the context is a lot different, I guess.
Safe song.
Oh yeah, useless hider. I think that's a fifth.
Alright.
I'm done taking shots. I'm actually getting kind of nauseated. And I don't want to get too drunk so I stop streaming, because there's good stuff lined up, I promise. Oh my god, it really is. Like...
Hunalunu Hool.
Hunalunu
Hork Dirty.
Still, like, you recommending it be in the Honolulu Hawaii was just... Or is it Hail Hawaii? That was a brilliant decision.
Yeah. I like that level.
What kind of melee weapon? Here it is.
Oops.
Whoops.
I blamed that one on the alcohol.
Yeah. sometimes we're playing Tony, and then sometimes we're not. Or I mean, like, playstyle-wise. We're playing as... And it was supposed to be Tony both times, which is what confuses me.
But it's kind of a small screen. I guess I could full screen it. Let's see here. Full screen. No, then I lose chat.
Alright.
But, yeah, that is Tony, isn't it?
Yeah.
Sometimes he wants to use guns, sometimes he wants to use brass knuckles. You know, he's gonna mix it up a little bit.
Yeah. Oh, thanks for giving me a shotgun at the start of a floor. Even the stairs.
Okay, Zenevent asks, question, once Wrong Engine or the Miami Horror level editor comes out, would you be fine to see Red Star in the Wrong Engine or level workshop of Miami Horror? Did you comprehend that?
Let me see this for myself. Sorry, I'm a little buzzed, Zen. Question,
he's
Wrong
like,
Engine or Miami Horror level?
I think he wants to remake Wrong Engine. Remake Red Star.
If Red Star wasn't Wrong Engine, I'd probably be making it myself as part of a Hunter standalone or something. Oh, that's just a glint in my eye right now, so...
Yeah.
Can't guarantee it.
Danny would love to be able to get it so you could port the two, but that doesn't look like it's gonna happen.
Oh, man. That's a shame.
It's just so many things are different. And especially, like, just for starters, the walls are all... Like, instead of having a whole bunch of objects that are 32 pixels wide, it's the objects... The walls are dynamically sized.
It even ends with him just walking off in the... Anyway...
Wow.
I was gonna say, I think DB couldn't even get it to work perfectly either. He couldn't get the tiles to work. But we're porting Hotline Miami 2 to Game Maker. What the fuck? Honey. Oh, sorry. I just heard that. Hey, I need to tell you something. Say, weird Russian. Some of your family created this card to you. Come again?
Simon photo.
Dear Andrew,
he
dear
just
Andrew,
runs up to him.
We are not in San Francisco more. We are in Moscow at a hotel. Please go to Russia to visit us. Alan. What?
That's it.
What?
I was going to say he had to come up with some sort of contrived reason to do the epilogue. Then I guess the cheapest way to do the epilogue would be to not make it, so...
Are these cut off? They're cut off. Why are some of the song names cut off? History, sets role
Control
characters.
Control
B. But the light.
He's got characters.
Okay.
We're gonna get more stuff from this dude, though. So.
Oh, fun. Yeah, I don't want to discourage anybody from making stuff. Don't get me wrong.
Yeah. Keep on converting. I will say that was bad.
Yeah, I mean, I'll admit it. Although it was endearing. It's got a special place in my heart. Okay, now we're not.
But don't copy other people's stuff. Go
yeah, don't copy other people's stuff. That's pretty bad form, and plus it limits your own creativity.
Yep.
I mean,
you like why would anyone play this instead of Red Star, other than the reason to get drunk to it?
Aw. Okay, so. I have a list.
Dance with the Death.
Oh, didn't... No, not cut. Whatever. I'm gonna... Not now. I'm sending this to you through Discord, Rob. It is a list from my backlog. Or most of it's the backlog. Some of it's more recent stuff. And I'm not gonna give you any... you know what Doge Like Miami is, but...
yeah, I was gonna say.
Yeah. You might know what Decisions is, too. But
I don't, actually.
Oh. Well, it's a very long one, but it's... maybe we should save that one, actually.
Yeah. You saying it long immediately turned me
It's
off.
Literally 21 levels.
Is Midnight Miami a MA knockoff?
I don't think so. I'm not sure. I don't remember which... Some of these I don't remember which are which.
The story...
The story.
The story.
You want to pick that one?
Let's do the story.
We're going to pick the story.
I just think this story is a dumb, dumb title name.
You don't know half of it. Anyway, so with a lot of these things, the ones that are saved, I actually went through the notepad campaign files and redacted the author names because I don't think you want your name attached to this if you're going to end up on this stream. Where is this? The story.
Is what you got workshop war?
We're not going to do workshop war.
Okay. That's fine. Damn. Dude, I hate how laggy my streams are of that.
Where the hell is unwatchable. The story? Is the story even saved here?
Is it a single level?
No, it's campaign.
Oh.
That's weird. Let me check the file real quick.
This will just have to do workshop war.
No, we're not going
to
do workshop war.
From Suited Fox.
We're not going to do workshop war, Rob. I'm sorry.
Who lives in Canada?
The story. No. I do have this saved. Matt, why isn't it showing up?
You know what some people say about Suited Fox?
What?
They say that he's the ultimate badass.
Okay. Maybe the campaign... Hold on. With no pay.
21 levels.
Is this just called The Story? It is. It's just called The Story. I don't know why it's not showing up. That's very bizarre. Do I have too many items? Do I have too many subscriptions? I might have too many
that
subscriptions.
That could be it.
Well, we can do The Story another time. Pick something else from the list, I guess.
Dang it. Let's do Midnight Miami series then.
Alright. That one has its own music mod. Oh, speaking of which, I almost forgot to uninstall this music mod, which is actually my music mod, but misappropriated. So.
Hey, at least he didn't know how to steal your sprites. That would have been even funnier if he had.
That would have been glorious. No pun intended.
He made, like, discount low-effort face sprites of your characters.
I would be. That would warm my heart.
Like, it's just it's like VIP guard with the recolored chin strap. Goatee. And then just, like, the shittiest hair.
Alright, next up, we are doing... Oh, I guess Midnight Miami doesn't have its own music mod. That's weird. I thought it did. One moment, you guys. Oh, no, wait, that's right. Yeah, no, these are, Midnight Miami looks pretty competent, actually. And there's a lot of it. It's like, it's in four acts.
Four acts?
Yep.
Four different,
and
like, workshop
and
entries?
And there's a prequel. No, four different workshop entries, yes.
Oh, man.
Including
I'm sure entries. That the story is good enough to fully justify that.
I never played it, I don't know. Yo, I just want to play Criminal, actually.
Alright.
Because
all right,
I was
going to
play.
Choosing the wrong one.
No, no, it's okay. Like,
just an elaborate way to get your way.
Okay. No, no, I mean.
Where's the story? I have no idea where it is. You know what? Why don't we just play Criminal?
If I wanted to just play Criminal, I would have just played Criminal. I really could not find the story, I swear.
I believe it. You stopped sharing your screen, by the way.
Oh, no, it's because the game's closed. Sorry. One moment.
Oh, okay.
Game's loading back up again. That way you guys can't see my, you know, spoiler stuff or whatever.
Like, I just picture your desktop just being, like, file names that are just, like, super spoils. Like, simonandjosephkiss.jpg.
Alright, so we're playing Criminal, which I was going to play on my last stream, but didn't get around to it, because the stream was literally 5 hours long.
Did the game boot up, because we don't have the, I don't have the screen share.
Yeah, the game... Oh, sorry, yeah, let me resume the thing with you, I forgot. There we
go.
Okay. So, we're looking at Criminal.
Otherwise, it's back to the minute and a half long
This
delay.
One is by Armadoge, which
we're not
sounds familiar.
Names.
And it's 16 levels.
16?
Yep. And these covers are,
GTA knockoffs?
It's like GTA, but combined with MS Paint doodles.
Yeah. You can notice the Tommy Vercetti looking thing. That looks GTA, like the early ones.
Yeah. Armadoge, he played one of the campaigns I did in my last stream. I don't remember which one.
Oh, already off to a good start.
Okay. Am I just leaving? Oh, nice car. Oh, what? Okay. solid snake surprise sound. Hello?
His head jiggles. It's crazy. People are like, oh, the head jiggles, but there's nothing I can do about it.
Oh my god. I want you all to really look at this face before I'd appreciate it.
Man.
It makes me sad. Also, I think Armadoge... Wasn't Armadoge the guy who made Jack and Liz?
Like, if you're gonna make... If you're gonna hit create new levels 16 times... You gotta care enough.
Not even 16 times. Like, times 3, dude. Like, 40,
yeah.
48 times. That face sprite is probably one of the most cursed I've seen in recent memory. I'm kind of ashamed
he
I didn't actually...
know how to rotate objects.
Yep.
Oh. Recolor Jake.
Do I need to take another shot? Alright, let's do it. You took some. I think my shots are kind of big, actually. More than an ounce. Yo, Mickey! Hey, Ronnie, how are ya? Okay, forget the asinine dialogue, I don't care. You got 16 levels to get through. Hold, right click, skip.
Burn in daylight!
Oh my god, it's just no furniture, even. It's just...
Man, why even bother, dude?
Why?
Don't get it. Why even bother?
I guess they just wanted to make something?
Yes.
And the hammer sprite's unchanged, too. Excellent. The dog kills sprite.
I'm more disappointed in the lack of furniture. Like, I get not understanding where the dog death sprite is in the wad.
Or, I mean... No, I don't get
that you're not motivated enough to place them a single object.
Or, like... No, there are objects, just in the other rooms. Why not anywhere else? What is this nightmare fever dream? Why are the sprites so fucked up? When he stops. Oh my god.
Italian Jake. Hey, I'm trying to get a fucking tattoo over here.
Oh my god. Oh, by the way, I know I... Oh, not too bad. What? Oh my god, this guy just... Wait. I know I skipped all the dialogue.
No, I don't think dialogue would have helped make this make any more sense.
You're probably right.
Hey, welcome to my fucking store. You mind going upstairs and killing everybody?
Okay, I know it's bad form to eat on stream, but I need something in my stomach, you guys. I'm fucked up.
Oh yeah, that's another thing, Mac. Oh, is you have nothing in your stomach, and I have an entire lasagna.
Yeah.
And a cinnamon roll.
Well, that was asinine.
It's on the house.
Skip a dialogue. Skip, skip, skip. Oh, do I just leave or go upstairs? I want to see what's upstairs.
I hope it's the same level 12 times.
It's the exact same level cutscene at all. Dude.
Sound effect number two. It's
probably not a big deal as I'm making it. I don't know. Yeah.
Blowfish stream.
More like go blow yourself. You fat fuck.
Oh, my brain's out. You agreeing to do this stream?
This was a bad idea. Should've brought the bat.
Oh.
Oh god. Oh fuck. Terrible bitch. Yeah, see his face? His head fucks up when he stomps on people?
I'm not even surprised.
I mean, I'm not either. I'm just pointing it out.
I'd be more surprised if it was lined up perfect. And that dude's just chip, just enjoying a beer in the shower.
And she's just sitting there while I kill his boyfriend, kill her boyfriend. These visuals just... Maybe it's the alcohol, but I feel like I want to puke. Oh! 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 God, you gave me a fucking heart attack. Goddamn.
They've respawned.
Also, yeah, this looks remarkably similar to the last floor, at least on this side. But no, it was my friend there that freaked me out so much. Look at that bat. Look at that recolor job, paint bucket tool.
Wait. Is that the Italian Jake?
That is the Italian Jake, yeah.
Oh, then why is he not helping?
I don't know. Let's just pretend he's helping. He's doing his best, okay? I'm lying, he's a lazy fuck.
The chat is still trying to come up with ideas for Hunter Femstar.
Hey, how about it, y'all?
Hey man, if it leads to something being created on the workshop that's somewhat decent.
Yeah, it's got my seal of approval. Because Lord knows we need better workshop content.
Or definitely.
Case in point, this stream.
We went out of our way though to find some.
Yes, we did. It's not fair to call this indicative of the workshop right now. What is this music? It's kind of really chill.
Chill hop steady beats to work your legs to.
Yeah. You're an NPC. Sup, pal? Who the hell do you think you are? You're about to find out? Question mark? What? What? Breeding should have Ronnie, you fat fuck. A lot of exclamation marks. I'm thinking the guy who made this is really young. Because whoa.
Turned him into Mark.
And yep. We done. I think we're done.
Hunter Femstar will be a full-on journey into fetish territory.
Please don't.
That's exciting.
Please don't.
You've got feet.
Please
you've
don't.
Got inflation. Vor. Giantess.
I'm pretty sure most
fart.
Of those just... It's a bunch of Venn Bird. Diagrams. They're stuck together. I sure filled the hole. That's pretty gay of you to say. I was holding down the right clutch, she just fucking slides up and slides away. Yeah, I'm
30 minute
cutscene. This is the
talking
alcohol.
To the waitress.
Oh god.
Each Hunter Femstar character will have their own fetish for you to discover in a dynamic type progressing story.
That actually sounds that's kinda clever, okay.
You know, learn how to do Game Maker just for that.
Better excuse than any. Yeah, good as an excuse than any.
He took time to recolor the notebook sheet to yellow.
Did he? Because there is a notebook in the...
Maybe
in...
I'm wrong, but I don't recall there being a yellow one.
There is. In, it's one of Evan's... Or which one was it? I think it's the note that Evan's wife leaves him on
oh,
the table saying, like, oh, I'm taking the kid to school. Who the hell are you? Oh, she's an
I think
that
the
character.
It's the doing the Karen, I'm taking your wife and kids thing.
I mean, I'm skipping all dialogue, so I wouldn't know. You want to move on to something else? This isn't even funny anymore.
It's up to you. You chose this one, man.
I did. I didn't
Which
think...
one's what's this one even called?
It's called Criminals.
Criminals?
Or no,
well,
Criminals Singular.
Criminals.
It's Criminals Singular, singular, and it's...
That's gonna make it harder to find.
It's in all caps, though. and it's somewhat recent. If you look at most recent, it should be on the first couple pages.
Found it immediately.
Poor Dawson.
It's got its own soundtrack.
It does.
You got a dude with a...
Right, enemies. Yeah, I'm buzzed. I think I can officially say I'm buzzed. Alright. What else do we have on this list? We got the story, which I couldn't seem to find. We got criminal. I mean, the story's a lot funnier than this. It's about the same level of quality, but it's a lot funnier. Unintentionally.
Which level?
The story.
For what?
Because it was written by, like, a dyslexic 12-year-old. It's literally called The Story. Yeah, that's what the campaign is called.
Yeah,
campaign
find a way story. To subscribe to it. Yeah,
no, I think it's so. Gone from the workshop is the thing. Like, it's in my files. Like,
what
in
was
the, local
the
files.
Story of the story?
I don't remember. It involved the Sun and Pardo and the fans in some capacity.
Oh.
That's about all
always.
I remember.
Always. Great dude. Oh, good. I got pissed.
No, like, the way it was written was, at the time, it was really bizarre and... Like, you could tell the person who wrote it had English as their first language, but they just couldn't spell. It was weird. They couldn't even spell the word supposed, as in supposed to. They spell it S-P-O-S-T, supposed to. Which is great. Okay, if I just vetoed this, because I'm getting kind of,
Yeah, dude, I do not envy you playing this shit. Right.
We're gonna do another one off of this list.
Sorry, guys.
Oh, Hammer Kill, that's a classic.
I tried to avoid that one just because it had my boy Hammer in it.
You wanna do Hammer Kill?
Yeah, let's try Hammer Kill.
Alright.
Only four levels.
It's only
thank
four
God.
Levels, but it is a treasure. Are you seeing this? Hey, Rob, are you there?
Ow, man, what's up?
Okay, making sure there. Cool, like you? Is bad, my woman is trow me. I am have to really bad feeling.
She's trowing
going
him?
Going to sleep. Okay, so...
Him?
Holy fuck, who has killed him?
See, it's stuff like that. It genuinely sounds like someone intentionally trying to write badly.
I remember why I like this campaign so much. This is, you know what, I am already... It's the broken English that makes this for me, so far. Already so much more fun.
Oh my goodness.
It's the trash house to end all trash houses. It's just a slab of concrete with garbage in it.
No one figured out how to rotate objects.
Yeah. Oh no, some of the beds are rotated.
Oh, well then you didn't rotate the dresses.
Who has that kind of time?
They do have a cool buffet, though.
Oh,
trash
yeah!
House is one hell of a...
Yeah, it's just kind of a one-sided line. I don't know how you set the line up in here, though. Kind of cram back here and then funnel your way back out like some fucked up game of Snake. Oh shit, there's another.
They got dumpsters indoors.
They got a what indoors?
They got an entire dumpster.
Oh yeah. Lord knows how they. That reminds me of an old level. There's this one level that Ash Davis had screened years and years ago, where somebody, it was a big old detailed trash house, right, from like 2016, and this really looks like 2016.
Was it the one with like a trail of money going all the way through it?
I don't remember, but one thing I do remember. Was somebody managed to fit, or I mean, there was an entire container in a bathroom. It was great.
Like the dumpster?
No, not the dumpster, like one of the deadhead containers.
Oh, the deadhead!
It was great.
It's where I put my coronavirus toilet paper. There's an enemy clipping with an object.
Oh, but he can still see me. Because he's, you know, it's the barbed wire.
What cruel bastard put him there? Get
oh,
him
shit.
A favor, Mac.
Put him out of his misery, I guess. Hey!
That's a sip. You can't deny that one. That was a bathroom dodger.
No, I mean, it's not a bathroom. Unless you count sitting on the couch
it's
as a bathroom.
Literally... I bet they do, but...
I'm taking sips. I'm not taking shots anymore because I'm feeling kind of sick.
I don't want to peer pressure you into vomiting, so...
Wait, what the fuck was that? Hang on. I'm sorry. What the fuck was that transition?
You're like right in the middle of the room.
Yeah, and it's like I teleported or something. Was it supposed to be stairs there?
It's a montage. That was a cut.
Yeah, you may be right. I don't know melee weapons. Here's a knife. I can definitely see why I was, where... Okay. Never mind. I don't know what I'm doing with that thought. Forget it. Oh god. All right. So drinking game. It's still a drinking game. I'm just taking sips now. Because y'all should drink responsibly. The one time I got absolutely shit faced was actually about a month ago. And I drank. Let's see. Oh. If my parents watch this stream, I'm gonna fucking die, but, I digress.
This one?
Yes.
I haven't done anything that bad.
They're, like, super, like, prudish, though. I mean, at least my dad is super prudish about drinking alcohol.
If you're in the safety of your own home.
Yeah. What was I gonna say? What was I talking about a second ago? The thing is... I have ADHD, like y'all know, so depressants, like alcohol, fuck me up even more, and I can hardly think, and I'm pretty sure that happens to other people, but...
Oh god, it's happening.
No, I'm not gonna puke. Anyway, no, I remember. The one time I got really shit-faced was about a month ago, and let's see, what did I drink? I drank something like... 3 tall screwdrivers and several glasses of honey whiskey and Dr. Pepper in about 2
You're
and a half
just
hours.
Gone.
Yes,
dude.
I was gone.
It doesn't look like you're escaping that floor, man.
God. Oh. Am I in hell? I'm in hell.
Transitions how they work. Oh, you did it.
No! I'm gonna escape, goddammit.
Jack!
I'm gonna do it! Yes! Fucking Chinese finger trap bullshit.
How did this dude publish this thing?
I don't know. Pardo, thanks God. You over here. Here is just kick. Here is... was combat. Okay, like Mortal Kombat.
Mortal Kombat.
We is listened to shooting and we is going in there. Okay, you can't just go away, right? Okay, Pardo. Hey, Jake. And Jake's clone.
So, do other languages just not have commas? Because, like, there was no spaces in the commas there.
I mean,
it makes me wonder.
It's not just comedy.
Look at the blood!
Oh, I forgot this!
They've organized it by splat. The cops carefully moved the blood.
This is next level crime scene investigation. Alright, so if I remember correctly...
Yeah, it's this is the same concept as the Rooster Files, except it's garbage.
This guy. Ow, here is really has two shooting.
Suiting.
Sitting. like soot, I guess. Okay, let's see in here. He is used gun. No. He is used to gun. Pistol or shotgun. I am go away from here. I feel like I am having a stroke. You said
I know,
said I was going to have a stroke
on
the screen, and now I'm not so sure.
Holy cow.
Oh, this English is so broken. But anyway.
Here's you're gonna thing. Watch a stream tomorrow, Mac, and it's gonna be perfect English, and you're like, oh fuck, I really want to stream.
That would be that would be great.
Good ending.
Oh, good ending. What is doing is now ring.
Ring.
This is special. What the fuck is those edges? What are those edges? That's fucked up. Hold on. Oh, wait, no, the phone was ringing. I have to go upstairs. What the happening? Fast. We is again listened to shot. Who is again, man? Again to this killer. Okay, I am going. Okay, here's the thing, what you said. It's not just that the person who made this is not an English speaker. It's the person who made this is not an English speaker and also probably an idiot. And I can say that because I censored their name. So I can make fun of them. Is that right?
Ring.
Is it okay to make fun of them?
Yeah, he posted this on the internet, it's fine. But the thing is, this will fall on deaf ears because the people who I'm speaking to don't understand me. But if you don't speak good English, just make the story in your native language, because then at least some people can understand it instead of zero people.
I'm gonna try speaking drunk Italian. Wish me luck.
Everybody.
Bada
bing, bada boom.
Don't be racist, Rob. Damn it.
Italian. I can say it.
Se non I.
These are my words.
Se non I inglese.
Ciao.
Non I fabbricare un.
Fascisto.
I don't know the word for campaign in Italian.
Campagna.
There's no N-E-A in Italian. Or no, I see. Okay, no. Campagna in il video am I mixing up Italian and Spanish? Shit.
Cato,
you know,
es en fuego en mi pantalones.
That's Spanish.
Yeah, that's what I took at school.
That's a reference to something, isn't it? Alright, no more drunk Italian. It's not a good idea. I'm probably offending someone just by attempting it. That was all just a bunch of dodgers.
Lions are white enough that you can't be racist against them. Although I had a dude being really mad at me for the French stereotypes and like some Human Being 3 screenshots. Like it was just a screenshot of like the dude dead with the white flag in his hands. And he was like, that's racist against French
it's
people.
It's literally a comedy campaign. Nah. Lighten up. Hey man, again to kill? Hey Pardo, we is again. I listened shot. Okay, still he? Yeah. Okay, I'm to watching to home. Wait.
Waffing.
I'm to waffing to home. This was not a translate job. This was someone who tried to write English when it wasn't their first language. Oh, this is actually Italian. Oh, hey. No kidding. But it looks translated.
Questo è gai di incidere tutti.
Questo è gai di incidere tutti. Oh no, non toccare me. Calmati. He's speaking English. You know who
he's
just killed
it.
These guys. What? Here's the... God damn it, Rob.
Spaghetti and meatball.
God damn it, Rob. I'm pretty sure this guy's not Italian either, because something just feels off about that. I'm going to read the English because it's funnier. Don't know. Okay, I'll do the assault.
I just like rolling my R's.
It's fun. I'm not very good at rolling my R's.
I'm good at it.
Rob purrs on stream ASMR.
Sarone Scalabron.
Okay, who is killed to everyone? You know that? Sorry, me, but I... This is that. Yeah, this is not proper Italian. Dispiace
I
me.
love how much confidence he had in that, have the actual language and then the translation at the below, and it just makes no sense. Like, he had the confidence to think that he was doing it right.
Yeah, it's a sorry me.
This is amazing.
That's, but I am don't understand to your words.
Oh,
I mean,
shit.
That makes two of us.
Same.
what you said, I can't understand for you. You can't just say to English. What? Okay. Non sono non può dire che viene ucciso al miei ragazzi. No, I can't just say who is killed to my guys. This English is so fucked. Oh, shoot. Pardo, you can to say answer to this guy. It's canon, guys. Pardo speaks Italian. Kind of. He is said to he don't know who is killed to this guy's. This is the most broken English I think I've ever seen.
This is impressively
no
bad.
No wonder I saved it. Sorry.
Google Translate is better than this. This is called Hammer Kill?
It is called Hammer Kill. I don't know if it's still in the workshop. Okay, okay. Sigh. Ring. Police, police. Come here. I am found to killer. Good joke. What the address? 167th Street. Please fucking fast. He is not stopped.
Yeah, I found it.
Shout.
13 subscribers.
Hello. You listened to me. Do it.
I was just looking for it.
Oh, okay.
Looks like he's Russian.
Okay. Hello, you listened to me. No, shit, don't touch me. Sound to hit. Gzzzt, click. Hello. Shit. I need to going. Pardo is to going, and he is going to, bullets too flat. I must kill fast and bullets too slow. Oh, that's a shot! That's a shot! I don't care, I'm gonna take a shot. More shots. Let's drink some water. Hold up. And some more cashews. I hope this is entertaining for you guys. How many people are watching, Rob?
Let me check. It was at 26. Oh, we lost 6 people. It's at 20. It's official, though. Yep.
Confused by that, by the Dodgers just coming out of seemingly nowhere.
This reminds me of my first campaign.
How so?
Just the shitty tiles.
Uh-oh. Oh, here's a chain. Sorry.
Are those idols stuck in the item?
I think so.
They probably can see you, though.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot about this! Ah! Oh, that's cursed! I love it!
Welcome to Siegeville. We have all the bullets in Miami!
The Colombians! I think. No, these are the Italians, aren't they?
Alfonso, I need you to go out and get this mini bullet. Put it in my bullet room.
Bullet room. Oh, I thought I was holding a chain. Oh shit! There we go.
Yeah, you lived.
We're good. Oh, no, he can see me. Okay. Hey, I'm not gonna drive. I'm probably gonna get a pizza delivered after this, but I'm fucking starving. It's probably the
potato soup.
The fried food craving, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, like when you put alcohol in your stomach, you just want more trash food.
Yeah. Anyway, now if I do end up actually getting sick, I'm calling the stream prematurely. Just so y'all know.
That's fine. How much longer do you want to go for? We've been streaming for like 2 hours now.
We can keep going if you want. I don't want to keep going.
Let's try to finish this one.
Alright. I think it'd be best for my health and yours if we just end. Oh, and I wanted to finish with Tony Baloney, because that was actually good comedy, right?
Yeah, but it's a good Tony Baloney. I forget. I'm not going to say it's a good comedy. I just remember not hating it.
I remember liking Tony in the Hat more than Tony Baloney, so I kind of want to do that.
Alright, do whichever one. Which one's Tony the Hat's the one that like had actual good rhyming schemes?
I think so. I don't remember. I remember it had some really good jokes. But yeah, alright, we're gonna finish Hammer Pain or Hammer Kill. Nice railings, by the way, they both point the same direction. Or was this like, or was this, this might be so old that was the only thing they could do. I don't remember
Hammer
when this
Kill?
Came out.
Well, I pulled it up. It had 13 players.
Oof.
Oh, wow, it came out in 2017.
Oof. Stop. I am
January
said fucking... Where is he? I am in here, asshole, says the nerd. No shit. Fuck. What the happening? I am lose him. Shit. Oh, okay, you can end to this. You good worker. He is be fined in tomorrow, okay? Good luck. That's... Wow. Bunch of lazy cops. Oh, we'll just get him tomorrow. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. That would have been bad. I'm just gonna assume he fell asleep on the stairs. Where I am. Shit.
He tripped and just killed himself. Now he's in hell. Hey, this is after the Rooster Files.
What is that? Picthrus. Oof. You need to know.
This is Rooster. Dang, we gotta knock off my level, we gotta knock off your level. Perfect. This is Rooster Files. You can't deny the people stuck in time shit.
I should take a shot, but I kind of don't want to.
Don't take a shot if you don't feel like
right,
it.
I'll take a sip. Take a tiny little sip. It's a Richard. You need to know why he is doing this. What? Who is said this? Is this the one where it shows all the, like, scenes of... Is this like the diorama thing, or is that a different?
It's a thing? Dream sequence from Rooster Files. I'm very happy to see this, honestly.
Whoop!
And this came out like not that long after Rooster Files either. So, because Rooster Files came out late 2016, this came out in January 2017.
Oof. Whoop.
How did you even find this?
I do not remember. It was in my backlog. I really couldn't tell you how I found it.
Do you create a backlog of stuff that doesn't look promising?
Or no, like, when I play something particularly awful or noteworthy, I literally save it to my local files. And I call that my backlog. So, it's not like a spite thing, but it's like, kind of, I don't exhibit this stuff to people or, you know, put this stuff on blast. But it's just like...
I want to point out that he's a wood tile with a hole in it.
Oh,
but
where?
He, like, repeated it the whole way.
Oh. Yeah, I'm not taking a shot for that. I don't know why I keep this up. I guess it's just sort of morbid fascination. You know? What you want, my dear? I am not your dear. Why you kill? Never... Hey man, you okay? What you doing in here? It's not me. You must kill. I need! Look in the window. Oh, thanks God. It's just a dream, and now... I don't even know what to say about this.
Dang.
You can see for yourself.
That's like the, that's when you, like, click and drag, right?
Not even that. Look at this side. It's like...
Yeah.
It's like there was a hole there, but then he filled it up with the wrong side.
No. You know what it was?
What was it?
Is... Can you go back to it? They're stuck. Okay, because it was on the wrong side, it erased the one at the bottom. You put the other... You put it flipped.
Well, I suppose.
That's so funny.
Pardo in here, what do you want for me? I like his entire room just dedicated to a shrine of... I don't know what the hell this is.
How do you know I'm gone, Foose? We've never drank
Also, I never noticed this. On that prop, are those dog tags on the top there? On the 50 blessings?
Oh, yeah, that does look like it.
Oh, that's cool.
No, I've never... Is that a custom sprite? Like, I've never seen that saluting man.
No, that's been there. That's,
Really?
Yeah, that's been on the prop.
I don't think I've ever paid attention to that.
And it's been on stuff like... I don't remember exactly where, but I know it's been on that sprite. And if this was a custom sprite, it wouldn't be in this campaign, let's be honest.
That is absolutely... Well, I thought maybe he stole someone, but I don't think this has any custom sprites.
Oh, no, this is pretty vanilla. We is got problem. Italian man is run away from assault. Sorry me, but I can't sew. Sorry me again.
Wasn't it Juan who had that aunt, Carlos the aunt character?
Yeah.
I think he was going after the Italian mafia.
Yeah, that was Juan. You need kill. You, my friend worker. You listen me? Sorry me. What? No, click. Shit, I need to kill to hammer. Anyway, yeah. Yeah, I see how this went wrong. Can't explain the top part, though.
It's impressively bad.
I know.
Like, why? It's so easy to fix.
That's it.
Oh, we're left on the cliffhanger.
All right, let's finish off with something actually good. Oh, do I need to... let me restart my game real quick so I don't fuck up the transitions. Oh, I haven't been catching up with the chat at all. I've been neglecting the chat.
It's okay. I've been looking at it. Foose was calling me drunk, which he might be right about.
Foose, you could survive twice as much as these two combined.
Yeah, probably.
You just hang up on a ghost character. That's got to taste balls. Did I forget to uninstall a music mod? I think I did. You want to play Tony and the Hat with a music mod?
That's fine. I can barely hear the music.
Alright.
So, only impacting you.
Tony in a Hat. This is 10 levels.
Damn.
But I remember it being really funny.
I don't think I beat it then if it's 10 levels, because I don't remember 10 levels of Tony in the
Let's
Hat.
Let's do it. This story takes place several months after Christmas Eve.
Oh, you gotta share the screen again, by the way.
Oh, sorry. Oh, share the game. Here we go.
Spread the love.
With the season having passed, Tony would constantly grieve. Oh, this isn't right. Nice.
Narrator
and
fart.
Now we'll
Narrator
see his
fart.
Disenchanted tale of Corey trying to cheer him up to some avail. Hey, Tony. Nice hat. Shut up. Don't judge me or I'll use my knuckles to give you a lead hat. Oh, hey, that rhymed. And also, what the shit? I was just trying to be nice. Sorry, but I can't just be happy without paying some kind of price. Price? What the hell are you talking? Oh, I get it. You're still moping about the time 48 of your brothers died? What? What? No, I'm upset Christmas is gone. Trust me, I never lied. What? You can't... I can barely read him, so I'm buzzed. Or drunk. What? You don't care for your family? But a holiday which comes every year? Psh, no way. Well, this is Miami, there's a massacre here like every Thursday. Okay, seriously, Tony, what the fuck is up with all the rhyming? Are you seriously that devoted to Christmas or whatever? Yes! I wish I could celebrate it forever. Then, you wanna kill some random thugs and steal their stuff? Boy, do I! So this better not be a bluff. All right. What do you think so far, Rob?
It's cute. I like his sprite a lot.
Dr. Seuss the campaign. I know it all rhymes. I know that's the idea. Dr. Seuss campaign. I remember this one being a lot funnier than Tony Baloney. Just like more clever, I guess.
The one joke that I can remember from Tony Baloney is he's like, oh man, I hope the next level I go into doesn't have that many windows. And then the level title comes up and it's like, House of Glass. It was really funny in like 2016.
This doorway is a little tricky, but I'm probably just drunk. I'm probably just inebriated.
Honestly, the camera moving is like making me feel sick.
Oh god. You don't have to, you can just stick with the chat if you want, or I mean, I don't know. Like, you don't have to keep watching my.
Not sick, but like, oh, okay. I can feel the woo, I'm going for a ride.
Oh, now that you brought it up, I'm kind of feeling it too. Oh. A little bit. It's no big deal.
At least this has got rotated furniture.
Yeah. I mean, the visuals are a little sparse, but at least it's, you know, maneuverable.
There's nothing to write home about, but.
Yeah, nothing to write home about. Oh, that's
I like
cute.
How he plays
you got all these
weapons.
Guns here, but you can't pick them up. Yeah, I like that.
Can't have any of them, kid.
Oh, dog. Dog. Ah! Not that dog! God damn it.
The classic, where's the last guy, and then dog just fucking snipes you. Oh, man.
Bitch. Fuck! Did you see him coming until it was too late? Fuck me.
That's
dude.
How it gets you. I rage quit Mammy Holocaust. For that.
You did?
Yeah.
I
got to the biker part. It's like super hard, and the dog got me. I was like, alright, whatever.
I remember
streaming past 2 hours, I feel drained.
Oh yeah, I feel that, dude. I think the only thing keeping me going is you. At this point, and maybe the alcohol.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, because it's a lot more fun when
Yeah, well, you get some more feedback.
Yeah, you get more feedback, and you get funnier.
At is lacking. Not even a single super chat. You know, if you have time to watch a stream.
I was looking at the chat. All right.
If you have time to watch a stream, but you don't have any money to give them, you should get a job.
What
was I forget the whole? No, I'm paraphrasing from that one bitch.
Oh no! Oh yeah, that bitch. Yeah, I think I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, do you even have super chats?
No.
No. Ah. More. We'll get you there, Mac. You're gonna have to drink a lot of alcohol, but we'll get you there.
No fucking way. Now there's a reason why I usually don't drink. Because, like, genetically, my family line is kind of predisposed to alcoholism, so...
Uh-oh.
And I have a very addictive personality, so... Dog, I'm...
Well, this was your idea, so...
I know.
I'm not gonna be held responsible if you're...
I know, I'm not gonna make this a regular thing, honest. I might do more crap streams for fun.
Guys, remember to subscribe to this channel for weekly drinking streams with Mac.
I would literally die. I would literally die.
Every super chat, Mac takes a shot of Jägermeister. We got Four Loko this upcoming week.
I should have turned. I keep forgetting to turn. Do they still sell Four Loko? I thought they discontinued it.
I don't know. I just remember that alcohol being very bad for your brain.
Yeah, they actually banned it, I think, a few years ago.
Really?
Yeah, like, I'm trying to remember exactly how it was bad. I mean, I know it was bad. I'm not doubting it, but, like, I'm trying to remember exactly
well,
what
it was. Well, it, like, energized you, too.
Yeah, because, like, you couldn't tell you were drunk. Yeah, it was, like, a mix of alcohol and energy.
It was, like, maybe I'm talking to my ass, but I feel like it was, like, an energy drink mixed with alcohol. So, uppers, downers.
That sounds about right. And there's a reason why you shouldn't take stimulants with alcohol. Because, like I said, you could literally pop a blood vessel in your brain and die. So, I mean, that's just general anyway. From
and
my
Mac
research.
Just goes cross-eyed and hits his head on the keyboard.
Fuck. Alright, I'll admit it. This behavior is pretty strange, but still. I don't get why you have to make it into such a big deal. You just don't get it. This is obviously some form of coping with his emotional stress. I don't know. This is the Tony we're talking about. Yeah, he's the guy who's known for punching dudes with glued-on knuckles. And can't even use guns because of it. I honestly...
Oh god, this was a bad idea!
I honestly cannot see him doing something... I honestly cannot see him doing something as silly as rhyming. Actually, he really did rhyme. But again, Corey, why are you getting so pissed off at this? Oh. Pissed off? What the fuck do you fucking say to me, you fucking fuck? Come on, Vesso, spin it out. Jesus Christ, Corey. I said you're pissed off.
Corey, is it that time of the month?
No, but it seems you won't be alive for long. Hey, Tony! She puts her shotgun away. Back already, huh? Yeah, we're just, how much of our conversation did you hear? Started listening from pissed off.
I love how, lopsided his hat is. And it's got, dots on it to, stimulate felt.
Yeah, it's so cute. Oh, alright then. So, Tony, what exactly did you bring with... Holy shit. Tony! Where'd you get all these guns? Took it from those guys I killed for the funds. God damn it. Fuck, Tony, you're awesome.
That was pretty forced.
Wrong with rhyming? Problem. That was kind of forced, but I found it a little funny. There's nothing wrong when Tony's such a Clementine. I've never been good at rhyming.
They've got a mushroom in their house that's glowing.
They do? Well, since everyone's happy, I'd say we should let bygones be bygones. Wouldn't you agree, Corey? Drama. I'm probably just gonna dump the rest of this can out. I mean, there's barely anything left.
Chug. The last, tenth of a beer is the fucking worst. And you just have to get through it to get the next one.
He's literally dreaming in rhyme. Uh-oh. Jesus Christ, man, how long is this gonna take? Take it easy. Picking a window is a lot different from picking a door. Why don't you start with the door in the first place, since you're so familiar with it? That's just it, I'm not. I'm terrible with opening doors. What? Was your childhood home made entirely of windows or something? Damn, you're one hell of an excellent guesser. Whatever, man. Hey, man, could I try something for a second? Sure, whatever. Great, thanks, man. There you go, man, easy peasy. You idiot. This guy's gonna be awake now. Well, man, take it easy. Remember, we're here on a mission. Let's just go in and prepare for the worst. You first. Holy shit, he's a
heavy sleeper.
Did I hear somebody peeping?
He's also bleeding to death. Someone already killed him.
Yep. He's going, man, shh, be quiet. I sure would love to right now beat someone till they're dead. This is, once I put on my hat and get out of bed. Oh, hey, there,
he doesn't have the hat on, that's true.
Fucking knew it. Run. Come here and eat shit. Wait, were those guys somehow related to the guys I killed? Since they found out so quickly, I take it they're not thrilled. Imagine how fast they're gonna find the other guys. Crap, I need to get to them fast before everyone dies. Don't you have a phone? You do have a phone. Why don't you call them? Call your friends. Oh, whoops. Seems I left the door unlocked. How silly of me. At the very least, I could have had it blocked. Okay. No, I appreciate this so far. I think it's cute.
It's adorable. That's what it is. It is adorable. But it's not as gut-busting as I remember.
Yeah. I mean, then again, we just started it, so... I'm telling you, this wasn't my fault. Doesn't look like I give a shit. My car is wrecked. And imagine if somebody... And someone's gonna pay the price, that's for damn sure. Then why don't you go after those two speedy guys? After all, it's their fault we crashed. Yeah, well, they're probably halfway down across town by now, and I'm not gonna risk my life going through a mob of rioters. Whoa, just take out my aggressions on those two. Now, on the other hand, excuse me, but I'm in a bit of a hurry. Could you please move your cars? Not until this fucker's behind bars. Yeah. Yeah, nice. For the love of God, just lower your gun. You know those two should be the ones in my position. Wait. Does one of them wear a suit? I could send them to hell. Since I got a beef to settle with them as well. Interesting. Alright, if you were to kill enough rioters, it should be safe to move. Alright, furry. We got ourselves a deal. That's a shot now. Please hurry.
This is government. Oh! Bro, Evan! Oh my god, they killed Evan!
Just do the deed and I'll move my car. Also, it's cussing before combat level, but I'm not drinking anymore. Fuck that.
That's not a combat level, that's a single enemy.
Okay, that's fair. Yeah, I'm kind of tired too. We'll finish after this, I promise. We're gonna end on a high note, damn it. What? Life's a little weird.
I guess this intentional. There's two of them.
Oh yeah, I mean. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting this is mostly vanilla, so.
Yeah. Probably just Tony's hat.
Like how he was leaning on the bed, you know, with a knife kill. Oh no, his mask stays on, but the hat comes off. I just noticed that. That's cute.
Oh, so he went and greeted all the death with the mask on?
Yeah. I mean, it doesn't really take that much editing to do.
I suppose not.
Ah.
What music mod do you have?
I don't remember. This might be the criminal's music mod, actually. Just forgot to turn it off, that's all. Hey! Oh, stairs up there, right? Definitely getting a pizza ordered after this. Oops.
You don't have much time, unless you got like a 24-hour pizza place.
That's true. Shit, did they close at 10? Oh, goddammit. Hey, Fusilli, subscribe to me! Thank you, Fusilli. Person I don't know.
Ooh.
Oh, really?
You don't know Foos? That's sad. He's a really good guy, you should get to know him.
Yeah, maybe I can get him to make levels for me or something.
What levels did he make for Red Star?
He made Blackout, I think. And he made some of the... I think he made some of the cutscene levels, like the Hawaii camp, that came up really well.
Okay.
Talk about close. Yeah, well, it wasn't one of my proudest moments, but at least we got our info, so let's go report to the boss. Want to race there, man? Sure thing, but don't...
I love the dude's eyes in the mask, and he's like twitching out.
Yeah.
And this kid a lot of character. Of course, he did also have an errant sprite.
Yeah. He's got a little pixel flash in there. Nuh-uh, don't be so sure. They say confidence is a man's greatest enemy. Ha! Huh, that's rich coming from you. You're the most overconfident person I know when it comes to your Uzi. Yeah, well... 1, 2, 3, go!
I'm not putting on much of a fight.
I think I just remembered something about this campaign. I'm not gonna say it, but I think I just remembered something about this campaign. Guy's eating pizza on the floor. We're definitely not gonna be fighting through here later. Wink. I have to say wink, you can see my face cam. What the hell is this guy washing his hands in the fish tank? Sorry, what? What am I? Rob, am I going nuts? Where am I supposed to be going?
What's the matter here?
I'm lost.
Did you talk to the guys playing arcade?
Let me see. Yeah. I think I talked to, did I talk to this guy? Do I talk to you? No. Do I talk to you? No. Do I? No.
Have you left through both transitions yet?
I mean, it seems to be the case, yeah, but... Oh, what the... Wait, what? No, that... I was already in here, what? Oh, I take the elevator... That's really confusing. That's very confusing.
It's a... another really fun... bit.
Well, 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 what do we have here? Hey, fuck you, man. How do you always do that? I just go through the window. I've told you like a million times, you just never listen. Always with the excuses. But whatever, Uzi's still king. That statement wasn't even grammatically correct. So, are we gonna go in? Well, I kinda don't want to. But yeah, we have to, I guess. Here goes.
Level design brought to you by MC Escher.
Boss.
Some dude with a Russian name asks, does the hunter have a hidden meaning? Is there an instructive story?
I'm afraid I'm not sure what you mean. Could you, like, rephrase that?
The hidden meaning is that Russia sucks.
overall, I mean...
America number one.
No, that's... That's a conversation for Sober Mac to answer, okay? I'm not gonna get into that right now. We got the info you ordered. So, you found the man who has me bothered. Fuck's sake, here it comes. That's right, sir. He was rhyming and definitely had some sort of hat. Excellent. Now, just to hit him in the face using a baseball bat.
Oh my god, I fucking love the eyes.
I know.
It's like the Bushido...
Oh yeah, that's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm reminded of. You've done well. Now, I just need to prepare some arrangements. Also, for a job well done, I'm hereby promoting you to security agents. Wow, boss. That's awfully kind of you. We'll get started right away. Did we forget to mention that the guy saw us? Forget? Man, I just got promoted. No way in hell I'm gonna tell him now. I hear ya. How about we start moving our stuff to the new offices then? Yeah, why not? Good idea. We got 18 people watching. We've lost 8 viewers since the beginning of the stream. Now where are those two? Those who make me sick. I'm gonna beat them to death and I'll let them make my suck my...
thumbs.
Suck my thumbs.
I was waiting for a joke like that, like, you know, word that rhymes with bigger.
Yeah, because Jesus Christ is my... Oh, clickable trigger, wow. Oh, hey, Tony. Alex, do you know where the others are? Have they gone somewhere far? No. I think they've just gone home. Why do you wonder? Did something happen? Oh, for fuck's sake, let me guess. You pissed off some powerful rival gang and murdered their friends. Did I hit the nail on the head? Well, in my defense... It was fun having them dead. God fucking damn it. Tony, again, really? I swear this happened the first day.
That's good. That's bringing it back.
Brick joke. Nice. Well, I'm gonna go and make sure they are safe, so I'll be on my way. You fucking better. I'll try to snap Ash of whatever's happening here. I love Ash just seizing it with all these guns. It's gonna be hard to make a comedy campaign. I kind of still want to do that after Brotherhood. I want to make a comedy campaign.
Would you do it in the editor?
Yeah. I mean, just now I want to go back to the Miami aesthetic of the editor. I miss it.
Okay. No. I do want to see you attempt that. That like your level, your eye for detail, and like, but like with the cool story.
Yeah. I want it to be... Okay, this
your level of detail, but with the Hotline Miami art style, I think would be really cool.
Yeah, thanks. That's a conversation over time, though. As far as I can see, riots means more murder for me. That explains the gang. So. Whoop! I like how you can actually tell this is a subway. It's very refreshing compared to the last 2 campaigns.
Yeah, they're true MC Escher levels.
Oh, damn it. couple levels of this so far. They feel nice and spacious, you know? I mean, maybe it's because I've been subjected to that other stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, literally, like, a room with only two enemies in it feels good.
It's kind of creative use of the dead engineers, too. Oh, hey, we get to walk across this thing. Come any closer. Hey there, take it easy. I got rid of those guys outside, like a disposer. Your meter was a bit off there, but... Oh, hey, that rhymed. But did you seriously get rid of everyone outside? Shit, I got my life. I don't really need your life, but perhaps your wife. What was that?
I can just see this dude sitting at his, like, desk with his Word document open, being like, fuck, what rhymes with that?
I said, I just need a train ride. You said you owed me since everyone outside died. Yeah, I definitely can give you a ride. I am the driver, after all. So where do you want to go? To a friend of mine called, Joe. That's not very informative. But whatever, this train can only go to one direction anyway.
That's what I was gonna say. It's like, it's not Uber.
Yeah. Also, I tend to forget to ask when talking to people face to face, but do you know why there is a riot in the first place? I think it has something to do with a cheesecake or something. It's something stupid, at least. Huh. Okay.
I didn't remember.
The flow is racist? What? Oh, the floor is racist. Still kind of drunk. Can you hear me, Mark? You may be bigger than an amusement park, but please be alive, you massive whale shark. Mark? Suspense. He said toy guns and he got the MP5s out. Oh no! Mark! No, oh god.
I can't believe they fucking killed Mark.
Oh well, guess that sucks. Now I'll just go back and tell those two ducks. Let's not forget, Tony is a psychopath, so... Man, I still can't believe that we got promoted. Honestly, because of my shitty pay, I never could dine at a place like this. I agree, the food here is great. I wonder what they make this stuff out of. But it sure feels nice to finally be able to support my family. Oh, yeah, you don't talk too often about them, do you? Or with them. With all the excessive shit work you had before. Yeah. But now I'll try to make some more time to spend with them. Aw, that's sweet, man. How about you? Any future plans? I think I'm just gonna practice my aim with my Uzi. Oh, for the love of... You really need to stop obsessing over your stupid Uzi. Seriously, it's so overrated. Did you just call my precious Uzi overrated? Yes. Oh! Is that so? Uh-huh. Oh, buddy. Pal. You've done your own grave.
The eye twitch makes this.
It does. You have no idea just exactly how wrong your opinion is, huh? Well, I'm going to invalidate your opinion so hard you'll die from a liver failure or something. Liver failure, funny you should mention that. And how exactly are you going to achieve that? You know the leader of the hooded... Excuse me? You know the leader of the hooded puppy humpers? Philip Fitzroy? Yeah, I've heard of him.
Plilip. There was an L right after the first P.
Oh, Plilip.
Plilip.
Plilip. Yeah, I've heard of him. But what about him? I'll go to the building next to the HPH headquarters, and I'll snipe the bastard with an Uzi. Well, if you spray a million shots, then eventually everyone would hit. Eventually one would hit, which is why something like a shotgun would greatly suffice.
Best
Fuck
sniper
you,
in Hotline Miami.
I'm going to do it so fast it won't even take a minute. And you'll be so impressed that you'll think twice about saying your opinion. Whatever you say. I'll start the car. They'll keep me waiting, jackass. Hell yeah! Well, if Pete... Got more Uzis there. Oh, hey. Oh, because there's fucked up. There's a dog and guy in there. Bestiality jokes. Oof.
It wasn't even a white woman.
Yeah. Cut an F.
Get an F on it.
Did you see how quickly I did that? So what was my time? Did enough? Did good enough to make you shut up? Huh? Oh, I don't know. I forgot my stopwatch at work. Why are you like this? Because you didn't eat your vegetables as a child? No, shut up. I'm trying to talk to your boss. Oh shit, really? Sorry, man. I'll let you finish your call.
Oh god, you broke his spine.
He's got a quirk with the editor.
They have gold in the ATMs.
They do. Oh, you're done. What'd he say? He's in jail. Yep. You heard me. Wait, were we just at dinner and then killed Philip? That couldn't have taken more than 20 minutes. How the fuck did we get arrested? Well, he told me through the phone, and he basically said... Framing device. This is gonna be good. I'm having fun with this. I think I'd also enjoy this if I was sober, so... I mean, I'm not drunk. I'm not, like, shit-faced. Maybe kind of buzzed at this point.
You think you would have been able to beat it?
If I was shit-faced, probably not. If you want to see your girlfriend again, come to our suite. Don't try to bring back up. The place is on 31st Northwest Street. Remember, do nothing stupid. She might get executed. Oh, hey, that rhymed. The writer seems to have a great mind. Better be there quick. That's a nice detail, by the way, that the boss wrote this. And make sure I don't fall into any potential trick. All right. There's a lot of cleverness in this. Like, little subtle things that I appreciate. And not just the humor, too, but the writing in general I appreciate.
I miss Puzzle Box campaigns.
I do, too. I want Puzzle Box to help me write my comedy campaign, if he's still, like, in the game, you know?
Sure, he might be able to. I think the best one he ever wrote was the Dark Right one. That shit was the so
oh, yeah.
funny to me.
That was funny. Although the thing is that, I'll save it for the level. I'll save the discussion for the level. Because this is cutscene stuff. I don't want to sell humor. Oh, this is the joke I remember. Oh, my God. Tony finally met his nemesis. His mere appearance made Tony slack-jawed. Oh, wait, I don't think this is the joke. I think it comes right after this. Tony couldn't even utter words as the villainous reveal shocked him a lot. It was the Grinch played by Donald Trump. Because why not? So you finally made it. I'm not going to do Donald Trump impression. You cat-headed freak. If you're worried about your girl, do worry, since her fate's looking bleak. Wow, didn't think you'd be looking so quaint. Maybe you'd be intimidating if you were to wipe off that crude face paint. Tony, you're not very good with your meter, but I'm not trying to look scary or tough. Just getting my revenge on you is good enough. Blood is red, violets are blue. If you want revenge, what purpose would me being here do? You see my army, which I've gathered here? I'd like to watch you fight as your demise draws near. Guess I got no choice. You hear that, boys? When this is all over, let's rejoice. Here we go. Oh, the music's different. It's usually Roller Mobster and get really up. There's no point running, so he goes nothing.
It's your fault.
Yeah, it's my fault. What's your emergency? Yeah, hi. There's this guy trying to blackmail me by holding my girlfriend hostage, and he's saying he wants me to fight his gang at some sort of mockage. Oh, hey, that rhymed. Do you know the location of this man? 31st Northwest Street. We'll have to send a few policemen towards your location. Stay put. Click. Fucking idiot.
Alright, that was pretty good.
You're an asshole. I know. Have fun in prison without parole. You're sorely mistaken if you think our ordeal is concluded. Well, what do you expect?
Yeah, remember that police brutality up top?
Oh yeah, Rob. That I was gonna go up against a giant criminal organization.
He just keeps wailing on them.
Well said. Only idiots would do that, says Pardo. Not me, of course. But that doesn't matter. Get in the car already. Oof. Well, it was nice meeting you, cop guy. Hope we'll meet again. Same
didn't
here.
Rhyme.
Do what?
Didn't rhyme.
Oh, I didn't rhyme. Same here. Perhaps we'll meet at an office and you won't be dead by then. Heh, nice rhyme. I'll have... You know I do... Wait, what the fuck does that mean? You don't fucking start running. And that's pretty much it. Oh my god, that is absolutely hilarious, but also tragic. Now we don't even give us our paychecks. That's true. Perhaps we should try to... Excuse me, fellas. Sorry to bother you, bither you, but we need your help. Of course. How may we be of service? I like your enthusiasm. We're looking for some guy wearing a ski mask. He was recently seen around this area. Nervous whistling. No, sorry, never heard of anyone like that. But if I may ask, what did he do? He's been suspected of murdering a man named Philip Fitzroy. A damn good man at that. He's known for frequently donating money to the police force. Oh dear. Hang on, didn't he also hunt puppies, as well as organize a notorious gang? Yeah, I miss him already. But anyways, thank you for your time. Wow. You know, I was a bit hesitant about my idea of rescuing our boss, involving shooting up the entire police station at a prison break. And now you feel no remorse? None at all. Let's get going. Okay. You can't keep me in here, chump. Do you know who I am? I'm President Donald Trump. President? What are you talking about? President's George Bush. What? No, I actually am... Oh, shit, that's right. It's 1991, I forgot. Okay. Whatever, you're gonna be locked in here for a damn long time, you bastard. Don't be so sure. I just so happen to have an escape technique mastered. Oh, yeah? And what's that? Come here, if you want to hear. Is that a distance? Is this distance fine with you? Now tell me, what's your master technique? Whisper softly and sensually. Get close to the microphone for this. Oh, wait, he's not saying it. Huh? What? You're gonna take my shotgun and then shoot down the bars? My god, that's the stupidest piece of nonsense I've heard in my life. That's the goal of which I strife. What? I think he means strive? Oh, hey, that right. Okay. No! First Philip and now Johnson. He was only 2 weeks from retirement. Everyone, code red. The green guy's on a rampage.
Green man bad?
Green man bad? Oh, he barricaded himself. Nice. Okay, now I can talk about that level. Pink Butcher. So I want to make a comedy campaign after Brotherhood. That's like, I want to go back to Miami in 1989. I miss it a lot. And the thing is, though, I don't want it to be absurdist comedy. I want it to be, like... I want it to be funny, but I don't want it to be really out there, you know? Because I want it to be... It's kind of a spin-off of what I've already made. Are you still there, Rob?
Yeah.
Okay. But I'm hoping Puzzle Box can help me with that, or at least, what's the word I'm looking for? Not procure. Quality check some of the jokes I have in mind.
Proofread?
Or not? Well, yeah, that too. But I mean, like, because what I find funny might not be that funny to other folks. You know? I mean, I don't know.
Eh, that's comedy.
Yeah, comedy's subjective.
That's the plight of comedy. Yeah.
Yeah. Do I go to the elevator? Oh no.
Music really doesn't fit him.
It really doesn't. It's so chill. I really should have just It is funny though. It's not intentional.
By chill hot beats to relax and escape prison from.
give me that taser. Nice.
That's the one time that spam is okay.
I like this carpet. I don't know, it's kind
of
neat.
You can make a lot of cool like carpets like that with the vanilla tiles.
Yeah.
It's like a weird hybrid between the two main game police stations.
Yeah. Ah, sweet fresh air. Feels nice to escape the police force's snare. Although, this was a bit too easy. At least that's how it seems. I bet I could have done all this in my dreams. My dreams, my dreams. Oh no! Huh, sure's an interesting master technique you got there! What's the matter, Cletus? Oh, it's nothing really. I just suddenly got this random chilling feeling. As he's about to somehow murder you and everyone else in the station. What, this guy? Don't make me laugh. He ain't going anywhere. Alright, boss. We're here to get you. What the fuck? He's sleeping. Fantastic. You know what this means, don't you? We'll have to drag him all the way back. Actually, I was gonna suggest that we just wake him up. We could fire us if he did that. Oh yeah, that's true. Jesus Christ, man, how long is this gonna take?
I like callbacks. Jokes that call back previous things are always funny to me.
Yeah. Oh, they're actually carrying. Eve! Don't forget to breathe. Oh, hey! Oh, shit. Is that joke getting too old for you yet? Of course the police raided our HQ. Why the hell didn't we think of that? Now we can't just drop him off at his office. Maybe we should have brought him home? I mean, hell, man. I'd rather risk dying than dropping him off here rather than carrying him somewhere. Do you really think we're capable of assault? Do you think we're capable of assaulting the police force twice? Can we really get back our base? Of course, as long as I have my trusty Uzi with, two bullets. Shit.
Yeah.
I forgot to bring more ammo. Relax, you bag of piss. I've got this. Alright. Guess you woke up. Okay!
What happened to Tony?
He's around. Trump Tower.
What year did this come out?
I want to say 2017. 2016? Oh, no, I want to say 2017. Oh, I didn't know I was holding a taser at first. That's cool, they're still getting up in that.
Hey, props to a dude actually using Pig Butcher in the campaign.
Oh yeah, for sure. He doesn't get used to that.
It's like, I could probably count like the amount of Pig Butcher campaigns I've been in. The Yas one. Thing is, he's so limited. A fat dude killing cops.
Yeah.
You have to mod him. At that point, if you're gonna mod a character, you're not gonna pick Pig Butcher because of his limitations. The only thing cool that he has is the hammer and the dude that punches you in the stomach.
Oh, the fast stops are cool.
What's are cool?
The fast stopping?
Yeah. I don't know if that's a reason to pick a character.
Oh, well, I mean, that on its own, nah.
Oh, did you hear that?
Dog. No, taser, dog. There you go. Oh, goddammit. Oh, fuck. We're good. is empty too, you baby shit. Are there any more guns? Oh, there's a shotgun. I have to go all the way back for the shotgun. God damn it. Okay. That's fine.
Level design.
I don't think it was level design so much as me just wasting those pistols. Let's be honest. I mean, it wouldn't have hurt to put another gun in there. I gotta drink both these bottles of water a bit. Oh wait, do I want? Yeah, let's go this way, retake the whole thing.
Donald Trump and then, like, making him green. I don't get that.
It's a reference to his Lord's spray tan.
He's been, like, color corrected or something.
I don't know.
I think it's, like, the Grinch.
That's the idea. He's meant to be the Grinch. But, like... Now he sees me. Also, sexualizer again.
We'll never stop.
Never stop. All right,
there's
now.
Also subway doors next to each other.
Oh yeah, that's a little...
That's absolutely getting stuck.
Yeah. No, this feels very refreshing to play after those last two campaigns.
I bet it does.
Oh, I like how this entire thing is like nothing entire thing. And he has a golf cart, too. I just made the connection. That's clever. So, Tony, did you check up on Mark? Huh? Oh, yeah. Still as big as Denmark. All right, cool. What about Corey?
Wow, there's way better things you could rhyme Mark with.
Yeah, come on. Denmark's not even a rhyme, really. I mean
Mark in Denmark, you can't do that.
Come on. Flame, Tony. I mean, then again, he is kind of off his... game, because, you know, he's Mark's dead.
He's drunk.
He's trying to cope with it. You did go to her house as well, right? Yes, of course. S'mores. And how was she? I like how they don't ask about Mark. Tony? Yeah, Tony's having a breakdown, y'all. I think the Denmark thing might have been intentional. Or maybe I'm reading too much into it.
It's layers. It's got layers to this script.
It's like an onion. What the fuck? Shit. How the fuck did I forget about Corey? Also, what the hell rhymes with Corey? Story? Anyway, cops, I need your help again. What the fuck?
You instantly got one. I'm expecting a joke where, like, he ends a sentence with the word orange or something.
Yeah. Actually, there is a rhyme for that. It's Blorange. It's the name of a knoll in Ireland, I think.
Blorange?
Yep.
Yeah, I've heard, like, Doorhinge.
There is no rhyme for the word wolf, though. Or silver,
wolf?
I know that, yeah.
Wolf?
Yeah. There's no rhyme for it.
Shit. You're right.
It's weird.
I've heard silver.
Pilfer? No.
Pilfer? Not a perfect rhyme.
I feel like in a song, though, there's plenty of ER words that you could just sing.
Yeah, in a like, song, yeah, you can definitely...
You can fuds with it, but wolf?
No clue.
Wolf? Like the Gulf War?
Reach a little bit. It's not a perfect rhyme, but...
Wolf and Gulf?
It's close. Unfortunately, no. But that will change soon enough. Yeah, the boss asked us to do a bit of experimenting before we whacked you. Ew. What... Huh, what? No! I said waxed, not jacked. Get your mind out of the gutter. Or actually, it is more appropriate to say literally... Can't read. Or actually, it is more appropriate to say literally into the gutter once you're done dissolving your entire body with acid. But first and foremost, the boss wanted us to find out who's behind the mask. Oh yeah, that's right. Hey, you. Henchman. It's Colombian henchman. It's just henchman. Take off his mask, why don't you? All right, sure.
The sound effect.
Yeah. It's no use. I can't get it off. What? Did he glue his mask onto his face or something? Maybe. Okay, what the hell? I'm just going to go ahead and shoot this butt nugget. No, you don't.
Foose says wolf rhymes with Adolf.
Oh, God. Oh god, he's dead. Also, run! Yeah, like he shoots out the windows and then get away. Also, I like that Tony glues the knuckles on and the mask.
Yeah, you really shouldn't let super glues touch your skin, dude.
Yeah, it'll fuck you up. The callbacks, it's great.
Castle, next time we do this, if we ever do this again, he says we should play Hunt Down the Jacket.
Oh, that campaign. I
forgot that Castle made that.
He did?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Now, I don't know if I want to drink into a stream, but I definitely want to stream with you again in some capacity, because this is a lot of fun.
Okay, yeah, and then we'll try to do a dual stream or something.
Yeah. Or maybe you can play the level and I can be on voice chat this time.
Yeah, we've done that in the past with Hunter.
And we were gonna do a Red Star thing, but then like I was only available in the chat.
Oh, you're just spying people in the chat.
Yeah, I was just like in the chat because we couldn't get Discord to work because my college Wi-Fi was so terrible. Oh, I just realized this is the green tile.
Ugh. I only use that to, like, not have to look at the void when spacing out rooms.
Same here. I mean, I guess it
works. Yeah, actually, I copied it from you. I was like, oh, that's actually pretty smart.
So?
The green screen in Twitch, I once did an edit and put, like, the Ricardo on.
Nice.
I don't know if I ever shared that with Beacord. I know I put that on Danny's.
Whoops. I tell you, I'm not getting any more drunk now that I've stopped, which is good.
Oh yeah, I'm sobered up here. But yeah, let's... I've actually never played Hunt Down the Jacket, so...
I did. It's... From what I remember, it had one really good joke near the end that I laughed my ass
off. Did it have any unintentional homosexual characters?
I don't remember.
Atlan, wolf, and golf do not rhyme.
No, I'm sorry, they don't. They have the same letters, but they don't rhyme. Also, Adolf. Adolf rhymes with golf, but doesn't rhyme with wolf.
Wolf and Adolf. Yeah.
Adolf.
Yeah, you have to torture it.
Yeah, it's like, it's a stretch.
I think golf is the closest, but...
Yeah, probably. Not... I mean, it's not a perfect rhyme, though. There aren't any perfect rhymes. I think this campaign's almost over, so we can...
I would assume so.
Yeah, it's
wasn't 10... this like 10 levels?
Oh yeah.
10 levels sounds so small compared to like the main game, which was like 26, but holy fuck, 10 editor levels in a row?
Yeah, it's something... I don't know what makes
you
it feel so
like
much longer.
You played like 30 levels here, dude.
I mean, then again, if I... Okay, if I was playing Hotline ME2 again, the whole way through, and I was reading all the dialogue and commenting on it, I think it'd take a while.
Oh, yeah.
It just feels longer. Hey, mismatched PC.
I tried to do a Hotline ME 2 hard mode playthrough, but...
How'd that turn out?
I was so... I got through half of it, and then that took about 2 hours, so I stopped.
Oh, damn.
Basically, it's been so long since I played it, I kind of forgot
the
enemy reaction times. Hey!
Hey, it's my boy. Hi? Tell me right now where the hell I can find your boss. I'm going to punch him so hard he'll bleed out all his gravy sauce. My boss? Oh, you mean the Grinch, right? I don't actually work for him, I'm just here right now doing a favor. I owed him to a friend, you see. So you're not upset I killed everyone else I could find? Or did you just not notice? Are you blind? Now that you mention it, it is pretty difficult to see in these sunglasses indoor. Wait, hang on. You say you killed all my friends? No. They're dead? Oh, fuck me. I'd rather not. However, they did attack me first in an onslaught. I need a moment. Here, take his stupid address and then get the hell out of here. The furry has escaped. Remember to rendezvous at 32nd Northwest Street. Oh, hey, cool.
Can anyone beat the 52 levels in a row record? Was there a campaign with 52 levels? Or did you, like, just stream 52
levels? I
know
Plank
levels?
Streamed all of the... I think it was all the Vengeance series that,
Oh, that's what it was, yeah. Yeah, because Richard would fucking advertise that it was 52 levels in his, like, playlist. Whatever happened to that one that was supposed to, like, it was, like, this edgy midnight animal thing with a pig head, and it was, like, 91 levels?
Oh, that was, Sound of the Animals Fighting. You actually streamed that. The demo. And then the guy, literally in the chat in the same stream, said he dropped it because he was bored with it, so.
I didn't play that.
Crap. Crabs.
I guess that shows how memorable it was, or how bad my memory is.
No, it's pretty forgettable. You goddamn idiot. Why the hell did you just shoot him? He was there right in front of you. Hey, I only had like 2 bullets, so quit busting my balls, man. Busting your balls? Everyone in that facility is probably dead now thanks to you. Why the fuck are you blaming me? Mr. Tiger Guy wouldn't have tried to escape if you were more intimidating. Literally into the gutter once we're done zilving you with acid. Who talks like that? I talk like that. Well, you could have just shot Tiger Man instead of the window, you idiot. Why'd you do so anyway? Because I might have missed him, duh! What? What kind of logic is that? Instead of risking killing him, I gave us both a guaranteed escape route. Really now? Even when the door was unlocked? No, it wasn't. Yes, it was. It wasn't. It fucking was! Then why did you follow me through the window? Because I panicked, alright? Jesus. Gentlemen, please. He might be coming for us, but defending our HQ will be a breeze. I don't doubt you, boss. But that guy has somehow survived encounters against ranged weapons multiple times. Take it, man.
He's baiting!
Yes, he is! We
it's
were not
fair.
Those previous times. But that's this time we know he's coming. He can't rely on those cops to save his ass once they're all dead. Well, you're right about me coming alone, you shithead! He just hides. Sheesh. I thought we were going to end this with an epic climax. Didn't think they were so chicken shit to even risk their chins, your chin sacks. Oh, don't think you were just, can't read.
Chin sacks?
I don't know, I guess it's a fat joke, I don't know. I'm simply being precocious. You may call my tactics atrocious, I'd say they're ferocious. Each can't even take me one-on-one. Either you give up now or we'll make this fun. Heh, I know your type and how and your lame tricks. You're the kind of ladies man who instead of 69, gets 96. But fine. Whatever, I accept your dumbass stares. I'll be waiting, come upstairs. Boss, is that a really good idea? Boss. Once we're doing this... See, I guess we're doing this a stupid way. Let's quickly round up the guys so we have at least a small chance to live. Guess I'll get ready too. After this, I'll be done with all they've put me through. I think this is the last level, guys.
Finally made it.
This music does not fit at all. I mean, not really. Although I don't... Although that's my own fault. Oh, do you think I should make that that animal stream I did earlier today public?
You can. If you want people watching 20 minutes of you trying to punch a dude with a gun.
Oh, yeah. No, that, that's a long story.
Like, I actually didn't look at the whole thing, but I just scrolled through it and saw that you're on the same floor every time. Like,
yeah, pretty much. Like, I spent, like, over half the stream on that one floor. It was ridiculous.
You, yeah. So, Mike Hagen says hello.
Hello. Yeah, but I got stuck on it because I forgot to bring
Welcome
a
to the
weapon
inn.
For me, so.
He does warn you on that.
Yeah, he does, and I forgot. I missed the warning, so... But Danny also admitted it was a really terrible floor. So.
It is. It's terrible. It's bad. I wish he would make something else so he could stop pestering people to play animals. That was literally the last thing he put on the workshop, I think.
Holy shit.
It was either that or the biker level. I don't know which came last.
I don't know if the biker level actually came... Oh, wait, no. I think it was the biker level that came out last. The one with the cool, like, lighting effects. I think that was the last one.
It was, like, the first... workshop level that was like, oh hey, you can completely change the aesthetic. Other than Red Star, I guess. Or not. Snowfall, I mean. But even so, like, it really changed it. With, like, every asset.
Yeah, I need to go back and play it sometime.
Yeah. Danny, for whatever reason, like, really tight levels back in the day, so...
Yeah.
That also suffers from it, but it's still cool.
And now he just makes tight levels.
Now he doesn't make any levels, that's my job. Oh. Yeah, he just makes cool coding stuff. Huh? Yeah, we're, I can't say what he did yesterday, but I can't wait for you guys to see it.
Alright. I'm looking forward to it. Wait, before you kill me, please tell my wife and 49 sons I love them. Wait. 49 sons, you say? Haha. Whatever, Uzi's still king. I think the implication is that this guy was Tony's dad.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
That's tragic. Oh, right, I... Wait, what? Oh, wait, yeah, okay. This always confuses me.
See ya, Keith.
See ya.
Halo 2 is out now. I guess it launched. It's not midnight, really.
Oh, the subway doors are preventing them from running after me. Oh. Ugh. Gross.
You played this level already, but it's Trump.
Yeah. That was a cutscene during combat. And it got
me. I was
me
very
killed.
Confused what was going on.
I think they just didn't use the cutscene doors, which is, yeah, it's like, that wasn't me stopping, I could not move.
Okay.
So. This music song does not fit! Whoop! Oh shit!
But what I can say about Mammy Horror is we've just updated the roll dodge.
Ooh.
You know Corey's roll dodge?
Yeah.
We updated that, so it's a lot shorter now.
Okay.
It's you hit middle mouse button to initiate it instead of the space bar.
Cool.
I think we put a lock on to Q, because if you're going slow enough to need the lock on, like, you can hit Q.
Yeah, fair enough.
It's like we had Q for the special ability, but that wasn't working.
Okay.
And then if you hit someone during the roll, it knocks them over.
Oh, nice.
So it becomes actually a pretty cool aggressive tool.
Yeah.
And then, you know, there's also a bit of fuckery with when enemies can shoot you, so the minute you pop out of the roll, you're not dead.
Good. Nice.
Just to try to...
Help this guy's...
Try to give you a little buffer. Because a lot of people, rightly so, played Corey, died a couple times to the roll, and was like, this is useless.
Fuck me in the ass.
Oh, press F for
Uzi
boy. The animation looks like trash right now because we haven't fixed it. So she does like a third of a roll and then
boots back up.
I like how you just straight up kill him. Like, he's
are there rebindable controls in Mammy Horror? Ideally, there will be eventually, but they're not in the game yet.
Tony, but,
You're not going to want to change middle mouse button back to lock on. Like, you really do need it for the special ability.
Tony had just done, which he did not think was possible. He didn't rejoice as he heard from the other room something was... There should be a comma there. As he heard from the other room something was audible. As there on the ground, with shivers and moans, Donald uttered, "Could I have $1 million loans?" Yeah, I actually did it. A random misfit. But now that I'm out of this mandatory rut, I must ask, now what? Oh yeah, is Corey still alive? We probably figured out, I don't remember. Cough, Corey cough. Oh, no, that's right. I can't believe I forgot twice about her, who's black and white. If I can manage to save at least her, maybe Alex won't slaughter me. The fans may have gone from 5 to 4, but it won't be 4 to 3. Dipshit. Is it not over? Hold on.
Probably an outro.
Yeah.
Keep going, I gotta pee.
Oh! The end?
They just snowfalled it.
Oh god, they did. Oh wait, is he alive?
He is. In the hospital?
Again, really? People need to stop doing this freely. I think this is another level. What the hell, I need to get out of here somehow. Oh, I skipped dialogue. No! They're waiting for you upstairs. Don't leave them hanging now. This is upstairs.
Which one's upstairs? It's like a choice.
Can't go there yet.
You went downstairs.
Well, that's the upstairs. This is... Oh, wait, they're both upstairs. What?
Just go to the other one.
Okay. Oh. Well, I sure hope things would have turned out differently. I would have loved to share some of our success with you, buddy. Huh? Oh, it's you. So you're that friend of the branch manager I've heard about. It's nice to finally meet you. You aren't lost, are you? Heh, I don't blame you. The building's layout can be pretty confusing. The office is pretty...
As demonstrated,
yes. The office is through the next hallway and on the second door to the left. You can't miss it. It's nice to have you on board. I mean, now I'm... Well, it's not this. I'm just looking at it. This place is affluent as hell. I can dig it.
This looks like a level, just how big it is.
Yeah. Interesting. Quite the enterprise you got here. It's got a lot of glory. And you've done all this behind the gang's back. I'm impressed, Corey. And, I see you still haven't stopped with that god-awful rhyming. But yes, I've had a hand in establishing this company. I mainly just wanted to show you my accomplishment, Tony. Oh, hey. Company, Tony, that kind of rhymes. Shut the fuck up. Oh, jeez. Why the hell are you so pissed off? Shut up, I'm not pissed off! Why the hell... Throat sore. Why the fuck does everyone keep saying that? Okay. Nice aim. Fuck off. But anyway, Tony, you're probably wondering what the hell's going on, right? Uh-huh. Well, you see, it all started once you returned from those hooligans. I was trying to get the others to set up an invitation while you were gone, intervention while you were gone, in order to help you with your trauma and get you to stop rhyming. But then everything went down the shitter once you returned, and even brought along a bunch of Christmas gifts for everyone. Or you did. And that was when I had enough. Who the hell do you think you are trying to be nice? I'm the group, sweetheart, not you. Everyone should know that, for my name isn't... or my name isn't Corey Mary Sue Berg. Oh, good. Since when your last name Berg? since I got engaged. But that doesn't matter. After that, I... Oh, shit, you're gonna get married. Congratulations. So, after you became such a Mr. Nice Guy, I decided to hire Donald Trump and his company to try to capture you. Oh, shit. I knew you must have done some deplorable shit when trying to escape, which would make you the ultimate villain. Hang on, this entire speech sounds pretty villainous to me. Are we the bad guys? I'll take that as a no. Ahem. So yeah, I hired Donald Trump. Even got him to play along with your shenanigans for an extra $5. Oh, yeah, also I killed Mark. Oh shit.
Oh no.
It wasn't Donald, if that's what you thought. He never even heard of him. Wait, does that mean Trump never even had anything against me? Yeah? Oh. Oh. Tony? I'm gonna go home. What? Tony? Tony! Okay. I actually don't remember this at all.
Yeah, I don't think I finished this campaign. Don't even remember Trump.
Tony, what the hell? What? You just left? I was just about to offer you a position at our company. Is that so? Cool. So you're not around me anymore. How come? Well, it's just that after I killed Trump, I just started losing motivation. These past 2 days have been also...
This has got us on a watch list.
It's got us on a watch list. NSA, please don't...
We're on a watch list. All you people watching, you're on a watch list. We're gonna get planked.
Oh, God. These past 2 days have been some of the most fun I've ever had, honestly. Oh, for the love of fuck, are you being serious? You're more upset from Trump's death rather than Mark or your brothers. Basically. And what about it? What about it? Are you being serious right now? Yeah. Oh, for the love of fuck. You're fucking cunt back. What? So you just mentioned something about a job? Huh? Oh yeah, that's right. But don't get the wrong idea. I'm only getting the author to prove that I'm the better person. Got that? Wow. Oh sure, totally. No, really, I'm being honest with you here. I appreciate the offer. So you're gonna work with us. I'll think about it.
Vinny just asked planked question mark.
Oh god. You can explain that, Rob.
He doesn't know the story. Did I ever tell you of Darth Plank, the shitposter?
After this scene, we can tell that story. So what I said, you do, your business. We mostly just smoke weed and play games with each other, and occasionally kill some thugs. Sweet. Hey, I just remembered. You hadn't mentioned Christmas at all since this all started? Let me think. No? So does that mean you really do have some suppressed emotions? As in, I was right from the start? If I say yes, will you be happy? Perhaps. Yes, you are right, I'm secretly depressed. Booyah, bitches. Suck on that, Mark. Oh, sorry. Oh, God. Boy, this got depressing fast, huh? Look, I truly am sorry. This is all my fault.
Mental health.
I'll admit it. None of this would have happened if I hadn't overreacted. I'm not mad at you. Really? Yes, really. Honestly, I'm just feeling kind of meh. Same. Thanks. So what are you watching? I don't really know. It's just some... Let's just blinking through the channels. You know, feel free to grab a beer if you want to. Thanks, but no thanks. I'm going to be driving after all. Alright. Yeah. This kind of reminds me of the time I met my dad. Oh, you finally met him. So what happened? What kind of person was he? Yeah, it's a pretty long story. Maybe another time. Okay, then.
About 10 levels.
Also, did you say I'm fucking cuntbag? Don't you mean I'm a fucking cuntbag? Shut up. Eh, just found it a bit funny. Yeah, it kind of is.
Damn, remember the dark period of time before we realized you could edit X to Notepad?
Yeah, I just heard that Mark died. What the fuck happened? And that's it! Okay! And so ends the tale of the little twat, the story of the violent cat in the hatch.
Hot.
Well, at least he means it. So I hope you enjoyed this campaign. I'm Shat. Out. But I'm finally done waiting for the cat in the hat. Level design me, scriptwriter me, custom sprites, take a wild guess. Special thanks to RhymeZone.com.
Ah! That explains how he was able to come with all those rhymes. He's like, shit, okay. I ended this last sentence with this word. Because that's how it was. It was always like the first part flowed pretty normally.
Yeah.
And then the second part was tortured as fuck. He never ever tried to make it so the first part was a little eh.
Yeah.
Who you just wrote and then looked up what the word was.
It's too late to order pizza, baby. Anyway, you were gonna tell a story about Plank.
I guess Plank, if Plank's okay with it, but I love this story so much. So basically, Plank on his old Twitter account was like, shitposting, and he's like, "I'm gonna kill Donald Trump," and just like it, clearly not a real threat. He was just saying shit. The way he tweeted it, it's like full of typos and shit. And then this was like right after the the school shooting happened, of the school shootings. Yeah. So that's why the government was like on edge about shit like this, because like the kid had been like, "I'm gonna shoot at my school," and then he did it. And so the government was like, "Well, now we gotta like monitor this shit like crazy." So Plank gets a text message from Brian, the special agent, being like, "Hey, you need to give me a call back ASAP. This is Brian from so-and-so. You need to give me a call back ASAP." Like, he claimed he was from the government, and Plank posted it in the Discord, being like, "Look at this spam call," which it looked like a spam call or text message. Like, if you're in trouble with the government, I would not expect them to text me. That was so fucking retarded. And so Plank thought it was just someone fucking with him, so he fucked with him back, and he's like, "Oh god, oh fuck, I pooped, I shit in my pants, I pooped, and Brian texts him back, and he's like, "Just so you know, this is not a joke. You really do need to call me right now. Probably just to, call, are you serious about killing Donald Trump? Of course not. Okay, goodbye. Don't do it again." But since Plank, instead of doing that, he replied back, "Oh fuck, I farted, I pooped, I cummed, oh god, oh shit." to a, 40-year-old government employee. Federal agents showed up in front of his house, and he, had to delete all of his Facebook, social media stuff, and he was grounded. I can send it to you. I think we've got that in the museum on my Discord. Okay, we got one of the... I don't have the whole thing.
Yeah, I remember this happening,
I sent it to you in your DMs on Discord.
Oh, thanks. We've streaming for about 3.5 hours. Not bad.
Jesus. Now that I think of it, maybe you shouldn't, because there's a visible phone number.
I'm not opening up Discord right now.
Okay.
And
it
does. It does.
I didn't know if you're gonna show it. I didn't know if you're gonna show it on the screen.
No, I just put it on my phone anyway.
Is this real? Yeah, this is real.
Yes, this actually happened.
Unless Plank faked the whole thing, but I doubt it, because he was gone for like a month before he like snuck back and reactivated social media. I had to like reinvite him to the Discord.
It was
okay. Contact me. Let me read it out perfectly. Contact me immediately. You can call me back on my cell phone at 555 this, or the office phone at this other number. Thank you. And Plank responds, "Oh, I just fucking shitted. I just shitted and farted. Oh god. Oh fuck." "So you know, this is not a joke. I need a phone call ASAP. Poop! Poop come! I just pooped!" Why would they text him in the most sketchy way possible if they cared enough to show up to his house? Like, I bet you if Plank ignored it, he wouldn't have done. I bet Plank pissed him off so hard with this. Just like, "You know what? Fuck it. Let's get the boys in the van. We're paying this shit a visit."
Maybe they thought he was mentally unstable, and they had to send someone to check on him.
It does seem that way. He just replied poop with like 10 O's. "Poop come, I just pooped." It's such a legendary story.
Oh my god, I'm literally crying.
in the law one. this makes me really self-conscious about how I respond to spam. Yeah, that's... It seems like spam, because it's a text message.
Yeah,
I think it was a hasty government, like, oh, we've got to actually do something about all this shit people say online, because we're getting shit on for missing this kid's threat.
Yeah, they should have gone about it differently.
You can't blame Plank for this at all.
Can I do it a little bit?
A little bit, but I wouldn't have thought that was real. I remember he texted the first thing, like, before he replied, like, it was so great to watch that in real time. Anyways, yeah, Plank is a legend for that.
Yeah.
And, what do you mean he's going to leave the community castle? Is this a... Are you just saying that?
I mean, I think everyone's going to leave the community at some point. Eventually, you know?
I suppose so. But I feel like some of the guys have stayed in touch for so long that... It'll be weird.
Yeah.
Like, your life would have to really change to get out of the habit of logging on to Discord.
Yeah.
Note, I need to get off.
Alright, yeah, this was a really fun stream. Oh, we just got one more concurrent viewer just now. I'm sorry if you missed a...
That always happens. Someone joins. It's like, hey guys, what's going on? It's like, well, we're saying our goodbyes.
Yeah.
Subscribe to Mac for more wacky streams.
Oh,
and
thank
subscribe
you.
Subscribe to me, Rob Racer 97.
Subscribe to Rob, yes. This was a hell of a lot of fun. I really hope... we get to stream together again. I mean, not necessarily with alcohol this next time, but, you know, just in general.
Yeah. Yeah, and let's keep it to one campaign.
Yeah, let's keep it to one. Okay. I need to check out the links first, the lengths of the campaigns first, but yeah. All right, this is great.
Yeah, just looking at the level count is a good way to determine.
Yeah.
All right. See ya.
See ya. Good stream, everybody. So.